And we back.
Ugly glass.
And we back.
Dude, Ryan heard you talking shit, so he made you catch your air. Fuck you.
Did you start that? Did you restart the app, dog?
Like, I'm already back loading to my part.
Ain't no way you restarted the app that quick.
Fucking paid, bro. This nigga Kent Bazemore getting 70 million.
Jordan exposed 70. Me today on my video.
70 million on 4 years?
I thought we was family, but he exposed me.
What?
Talking about something.
Wait, when did he punch him in the nuts? Oh yeah, bro, dog. I was really thinking. I was like, man, did I just like miss a part? I deleted. I was like, bro, did I miss a part, bro? Like, I came here to see a nut punching minute.
He exposed the big fella.
There was no nut punching there.
He exposed the big fella, dog. Exposed the big fella, dog. We supposed to be family.
Where was the nut punch at?
Bro, I really thought I was like, maybe I just lost my focus. And I ain't see it, bro.
Like, what?
Bro, why you make that the title then, bro?
It's on the thumbnail.
You could have named it anything.
It's in the thumbnail. He a nut punching menace. He got his hand in my nuts. Like,
bro,
what?
You reaching.
Look at the thumbnail, bro.
That is a reach, bro.
No, I'm not reaching, bro. It's hard. Anthony's reaching. Sunset?
Bro,
you ain't loading in Sunset?
I'm in Sunset now.
I loaded in
on the park waiting on y'all niggas.
I loaded in when Juice left.
Join mine. It's already niggas on the fours right now.
Let's see if I catch an error.
Are we on the error? Jabba.
I'm about to cuss this little nigga out. Don't do it.
Please put me back on the right part. Yes! All right, we good. So you said you already on Sunset, right?
Yeah, bro.
All right.
I got Patron in my body.
Yeah.
Bro,
yeah.
Kuda, yo. You know, I'm not even gonna say it on here, bro.
Don't say it
on here. Okay. What?
Kids.
What? Headphones. For what?
Okay. For what? Okay, all right.
Take it. Hurry up.
Dexter's laboratory returns in January 2017.
Man, I don't know if that's real,
bro.
Fake.
Look fake as fuck. Fake movie title.
Fake as fuck.
Boy, it's crazy because people really be out here believing that shit, too. And then when you be like, bro, that's fake. I'm like, no, never. No! I'm like, okay, bro.
Hey, I sent you a squad invite.
Hey! All right, I'm 51% in.
Bro, these niggas really had gotten X, and then they just got up and left, bro. Wow. Whatever. Miss out on your opportunity.
Come on, man. I'm trying to get these games in, dog. Like, 2K out here playing with my emotions.
I can't trust no. Okay, bye. Throw a TV on a Kawasaki.
I might have to play the homie from the first subscriber Sunday, bro, in 1-on-1 again, bro. I had to do it again, bro. Man's been hitting your boy up
invite.
For a week.
Yeah, fuck off.
You in here?
Yeah.
Alright. You got it. YG, you loaded in all the way?
Getting that
51.
God damn, we've been on the loading screen for like 5 minutes. Durant slipped to the Warriors. Fuck you, mean. He already denied them. Most likely, Kevin Durant is going back home to OKC.
Why would he join a team that?
What would I do if Kevin Durant went to the Warriors? I wouldn't care.
Bro, if KD went to the Warriors, would that be worse than when LeBron went to Miami? Because Miami wasn't beating Cleveland in the playoffs. Yeah. The Celtics were. Like, these niggas just lost to the Warriors.
All right, somebody ain't like,
boy.
But why is it bad, though? Like, I don't understand why is it bad.
I mean, like, me personally, I don't care, bro. But, like, the flack he's going to catch. You feel me?
That's what I'm saying. I don't understand why is it a big deal.
Because people don't like people stunting and doing, taking control of their own lives. Whatever.
No, tell me something, because I don't get it.
You know how I go.
Yeah, I do.
That's basically. Like, I don't know how I don't go both ways, though, bro. Like, people, you need to have loyalty. But then D-Wade, like, hey, man. Hey, man, the Heat should be loyal to me, bro. I've been with y'all, brought y'all a ring, you know what I'm saying?
Three of them.
A couple of, three of them things, you know? Like, nah, nigga, you asking for too much. Like, bro, where the loyalty at now? You in the thing, YG?
What's up, Cam Dab?
Bro, I just passed you, that's 74%.
Jeez.
Game time.
Bro, I've still got doggone 51% for, like, doggone 5 minutes, man. This is ridiculous, bro.
Because the part about
the only nice next gen game that loads like a Sega Dreamcast game.
If I get a high key, I'm going to sleep.
High key Sega Dreamcast load faster than this shit.
Boy, nigga. Shoot, right. PlayStation 3 loaded quicker than this. I get in a pickup game quicker than this. Man. Fuck you, mate.
Telling them, boy. The park, boy, is too much. What I need to see other niggas hooping in the background and be hooping for.
Boy, we need that matchup, dog. Sure, we need that block top all over again, dog. In and out, real
swear
quick.
These niggas just took the spot, bro. Boy, you
fucking
man.
Teacher,
I'm about to invite you, YG. Yeah, bro, these niggas just took the squad spot. God.
And this nigga on my friends list too, bro. About to get blocked.
My favorite NBA team.
Right off, as soon as you said that shit.
My favorite NBA team is the Los Angeles Lakers, though.
I don't know why niggas do this, bro.
Oh, we're gonna come to your stream and get on the squad spot, so we can't be entertained.
If that's y'all in the stream that's on the squad spots, please walk off.
Yeah, it's them.
Bro, please walk off, bro. We trying to get some games in, fam.
All them niggas on my friends list about to get them off.
Thank you.
That's why I don't like keeping people on my friends list, bro.
Boy,
this reason right here, bro. This reason right here, bro.
Who got on?
Bro, the X button disappeared.
There you go.
Boy,
I hit it again. I couldn't. Yep. Not happen.
Nothing happening.
Got it.
All right, cool. All
right, there we go.
Woo!
Whoop my kids real quick.
What? He gotta go. Would the Lakers be good?
Yeah, how casual he with it, bro. Like, yo, let me go kill these little niggas.
Man, Lakers would have made the playoffs and got first round exit with Kobe in his prime. JReign's favorite team is the Lakers.
Uh-huh.
He said, why'd you take off his friend list for no reason?
Nah, it's probably a reason.
Boy.
Hey. All right. All right.
What's up, Donovan? Hey, Stacks ain't even here, though. Dwight Howard to the Hawks. Yeah, Dwight Howard trash, and he's stupid. Should've went to the Knicks.
He trash, he's stupid.
Who said I took them off my friends list for no reason?
I forgot. Doing that? I forgot.
Bro, you
ain't even got to follow that rabbit hole, bro. Come on, bro. This ain't the time, big fella.
There ain't no rabbit hole. It's a simple answer.
Either you sent me to a group chat, you sent me multiple messages, and or you sent me a party invite, or you saw me on Netflix and you sent me an invite to play 2K. Don't do it, or you won't be on my friends list. Like,
hey, Cone,
it's that simple.
Cone, my day was marvelous today. I ate 6 sliders, some chili cheese fries, and a large milkshake, and it was lovely. And now I'm streaming.
Hey, I can vouch for him, bro. He did all that, bro. I can vouch for him, bro.
Them sliders was for his little cousin that keeps telling him that he keep telling to leave.
Mm-mm. Stop it.
Bro, I don't ever think I ever heard Pat getting food for somebody else, bro.
Boy, yes. He got his own money.
He don't have a car. Who went to go get it?
He got his own money.
Double independent. He can get it himself. Little nigga, he always grown.
Yeah, that new Fredo video was lit. That's some real stuff that he did in that video.
What?
He took one of the subscribers shopping, got him a PS4. Stuff like that. Give him that.
Oh, look, it's the Mypark game.
You ain't shit, dog. I got the Uncle Phil appetite. Nah, I got that.
That Rick Ross times 3.
Got that. Yeah, they call me Young Rick Ross. God damn, never mind. Sweet. I ain't the feds. Don't break me, dog. Chill.
You are the feds. What you talking about?
Play that defense, YG.
Bro, this is the shadiest stream I've ever been a part of, bro.
Then what happened?
Gotta say.
Ooh.
Without a doubt. Bro. Without a doubt, bro.
Where you going, though? Stop. Where you going? So he's going to be swiping people?
You better cut it.
Look at his defense, though. Yeah. Who mans?
Well, guard yours.
Don't worry about it.
You weren't guarding yours.
Nigga, that was me.
Whoa.
Boy, what the fuck? Out on y'all.
Oh, this my God. Violation? Yep.
Nigga, fuck you. That was your shit. Bro, y'all niggas is so mad.
All right, bro. Bro, you might as well just name this on the angry stream, bro.
Everybody's so mad tonight, bro. Right. What happened? Light up, big fella. Jesus.
They ain't happy. These two niggas sad. Over here, dog. And one. Never mind. All right, pulling cooters. It's cool.
Put your feet off my chair.
That's a fucking brilliant dog.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, don't do it!
They done fucked up. Nah.
Oh, yeah. The other OJ dog, boy, he done goofed. That man was on that Xanax, on that creatine, all at once. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Clam God. They call me Clam God Jr. Bro, Clam God Jr.
He about to get broke the fuck off, bro. He about to get broke the fuck off.
Let's go.
Good deed.
Let's go. Like you said, give me your ring, bro.
That damn video that Kara reacted to.
Yeah, I see in the video. Oh, y'all better also link YG to that channel, bro. They got some ass videos, bro. That 8. Hmm? Only YG would like them.
Who?
Some, I forgot what the
nigga,
dude's name.
You
dude.
The only nigga that's named YG in my...
I was talking about the channel name.
I don't remember the channel name.
Just say like what?
I don't remember the channel name. But I'll link you after this. What the fuck?
Good shot, big fella. Keep it up. Just like that. You was open.
He said the Pelicans win next year. I'm sweet. Y'all be lucky to win 40 games next year. Low key on Pacers, though. Pacers is going to be giving them cash that work.
Is he going to pay?
Ooh.
Oh, don't do it. Don't get broken, J. Ray.
This the secret weapon, bro. I ain't even stumbled yet with, bro. But knowing that I'm playing with you, bro, I know it can
happen.
Bro. So, let me take that back, bro.
Hell no. Bitch. Good defense. Ooh. I'm out. CYG.
Trailer, trailer, trailer.
Ah. Sorry. My eyes closed when I go to the lane.
I know this nigga ain't shit.
Look at me driving with his eyes closed, bro.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
You ain't got no
nigga look, open his eyes to see if that shit went in.
Boy, that's it.
Like, boy, you 2 feet out of bounds, boy. Cut it.
All right, big fella.
The net.
Man, make that boy stumble like.
Don't do it.
What?
What?
All right.
But why all three of y'all got to guard the nigga, though?
It don't matter. We watched the passing lane.
But it zipped out.
Damn, Jordan. Jordan.
Exactly. All we see is the court, nigga.
All we see is
What was that?
He gonna shoot it. Oh, I thought his dumbass was trying to press square.
He should have, bro. Turn up for the stream. Hey, if y'all on the stream and y'all trying to play, bro, y'all when y'all get up here, man,
he should have that layup, bro.
Yeah, bro. If y'all on the stream. And y'all about to play us, man. Y'all need to go ahead and shoot some full court shots, bro. Make it interesting, bro.
Bro, stop it. He said Curry hell, better than Kyrie. Bro. Stop it. It's been proven fact who's better in this situation.
Unpopular opinion. I agree.
But,
I don't know what y'all talking about.
But, like, but why the Bulls wasting, Jimmy Butler, prime years though. You mean that still?
Like, why is it a waste?
Because there ain't nothing around him, and he's in his prime right now.
Bro, what he supposed to do, bro? He Jimmy Butler.
Do you care, bro?
Bro, yeah, I think he do care. I think he want at least to try to win,
dog.
Bro. Some people, bro, they
money gets involved, bro. Don't nobody care.
Nah.
Ooh.
Nigga, shut up.
Boy, ask LeBron. LeBron's rich as fuck. LeBron had over $100 million, and he went to go chase that ring still.
I guess because I ain't got the money.
Boy,
that's why I feel that way. Because I wouldn't give.
Maybe you got a passion for the game, a basketball.
Please.
Hell no! Look at that defense.
Like it's like if you made a bunch of money, but you was working a shitty job, bro. Like you want to go do something fun at some
point. Hell yeah.
Like, yeah, man, you got $100 million, nigga, but you cleaning shitty ass toilets.
Boy.
Like, bro, I'm pretty sure, boy, you think about some different options. Oh, bitch.
I can't believe you got the line.
So I jumped through this nigga body.
Okay. He ugly for doing that, Jersey.
I'm cherry picking like so.
Ooh.
Why'd you friendly ghost?
Y'all better get back on defense, big fella.
Nah, LeBron ain't no billionaire, dog. Yeah, I mean, he possibly can in the future, but. As right now, I don't think he's gonna build in there.
You really gonna be petty like this?
He ain't no billionaire, I mean.
But why you hating, dog?
This nigga,
like,
this nigga had the 100 million. He like, man, that nigga ain't no billionaire.
That's
yeah,
little
like, boy. He is gonna be one by the end of this, well, before he die.
Jeez. Dang, I'm trash because I'm a silly.
He got three more. These dudes don't be playing no defense, boy.
This nigga got $999 million.
But shut up, bro.
He ain't got no billion, though, nigga. You a failure.
I know that nigga just went to McDonald's and spent $20.
Bro, why you hating, dog? Like, damn.
Why you hating?
I ain't hating, dog. I'm just saying he ain't got no billion.
He got enough. He got that's more than two, enough like, money.
That Space Jam 2 low key better be better than
this
the first one.
This nigga's always calling somebody trash, bro. Like, oh my god, shut up!
And we up 20-13 though.
No, they're talking about somebody else. Like, bro, Fredo ain't got nothing to do with this stream, bro. What y'all talking about?
Nathan to do with this stream.
I ain't gonna lie, I can't
it's
lie.
It's easy to call somebody trash, bro, when you on the keyboard and you ain't on the stick.
Boy, exactly.
Like, cause I done played some of y'all, bro, and some of y'all is boy, bro. Some of y'all be the y'all had the worst games, bro, but the only game y'all think of was like, yeah, one time I scored 11. So I'm not ass. Like, nah, bro, like, we don't believe you. You need more people.
Boy.
Hey, King PG. Hey, nice promotion in that chat, dog. Nice promotion.
Hold on. Hold on, Juice Man. Let me charge my iPhone 6S Plus right quick.
That's what we're doing right now.
YG, we start hard. We starting hard.
Boy.
King PG, keep him on that channel,
you
dog.
You got the 6S yet, bro?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, it's that 7 drop.
Yeah, bro. Let me go ahead and practice this 3D touch right quick, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you know nothing about the 3D touch, fam.
I know about it already. You know what I'm saying? Stop. It doesn't work.
Oh, let me read this email without opening it, bitch.
Cannon. Hey, don't brag, brick fellow.
Nigga, I can do that shit on this phone. What you talking about?
Nah, you're not talking. We ain't talking about that, Sean.
Let me go ahead and record a song on GarageBand.
Let me hop on the FaceTime right quick.
Smoke. Oh, we merrily. Life is but a dream. I'm asleep.
What?
Nigga, what the fuck? All right,
man. See, that's what we put in the comments here. Smoke, you read. Hell nah. Follow me on IG.
Juice Man.
Hell nah.
Juice Man, shut the fuck up.
You so fucking mean. The fuck up.
This is probably one of the meanest streams in the world.
Now, the funniest stream is that Row Session stream.
This nigga got SSH tatted on his back. The things
we just played somebody with SSH, bro. Well, SSH tatted on their back.
These niggas out here like Sammy.
The crazy things they do for love.
You X. What that stand for? Sunset Holes?
Oh, boy.
Bro, don't get disrespectful, big fella.
Boy. Sunset. These them Sunset Hoochies.
They dive in your comments. They're going to be all in your comments, big fella. I'm not with it.
True, YG, 3 seconds.
SSH and everything.
Oh,
damn.
Sunset Hoochie mama down there.
Yeah, bro.
SSH.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna let y'all the thoughts and views of YG, KingShawnn, and Juice Man don't reflect those of JReign. You know what I'm saying? I'm cool with folks.
I know.
I'm cool with folks.
You guarding him, so he gonna give you that work.
I'm cool with folks.
He gonna give you that work.
SSH out here, man. Red tape, right? Right, y'all. Red tape, right?
Yeah, you gonna get jumped anyway, nigga.
Boy.
For what? From who?
Nigga, you ain't in that shit.
Boy.
Don't break me.
Bro, what you think this is? Look at this park. You sound like the park niggas. We gonna jump your ass. Gang. You gonna lie. We gonna line you up. And you gonna play one-on-ones, nigga, with everybody.
Somebody gonna accidentally invite you to a community called Break JReign Ankles. For disrespecting SSH.
Nigga, y'all the ones disrespecting, bro. I ain't seen
that was you. Damn. Was yo, they already started.
Lying, thieving, cheating sons of bitches, bro. I tell you that much, boy. Listen to my... Y'all hear my stream mates? Y'all hear my stream mates over here, bro? Lying. Why you always lying?
You called that
nigga
Sunset.
Why you always lying?
Sunset, hottie. Dottie. Wait.
Mm-hmm. Still going.
Sunset who?
I have zero problem. Ooh, Juice Man, you better cut it. You better cut it.
Oh. That assist though.
Hey, bro, I had to finish it for you, bro. You a saucing dude up, left and right.
When niggas try to roast you, but don't know a nigga shot. Excuse me, bitch.
Hey.
Oh, let's go.
Touchdown.
Everybody's getting posters. Everybody has a highlight. You get a highlight, and you get a highlight.
My nigga say, YG, why do you shoot like Sean Marion? Clearly, you've never seen Sean Marion jump shot before.
Give me that.
Hey, man, just chill, dog. Like, they just trying to have fun in the comments, dog. Chill, B.
I'm having fun back. The mama shoot like Sean Marion.
See,
YG, bro. And the grumpy streamer of the night award goes to
what you mean,
young
grumpy?
Gregory
I always
89.
Say that to people who talk shit about me and Juice
Young
train.
Gregory 89 gets
the Juice Train. That sound lit.
Juice Train.
This shit too glitchy for me right now. Sideline too lit.
Yeah, I'm getting a little bit of that too. What?
my god. She's cool when you get down to this end.
Yeah, bro. On offense, though.
I think we need to get color coordinated.
Y'all already know my name, but
beautiful girl.
Then you want to start a row session? Oh,
Lord. Give me that. Ready. Oh, the ball went. Reactivate.
Right through your legs.
Tight handles.
I seen it.
No, Lord. I saw a Steph Curry hop. Oh, here you go. You had to back up.
He ain't gonna do it.
Big fella.
You tried. And that's all that matters, right? Whoa. It slowed me down to catch that, bro. I was that, not it, with it.
It lighted up so bad on my shot. It's disgusting. Good shot,
first
though.
Shot of the goddamn game, finally.
Bang. Bang, 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 bang.
Boy, y'all already know it's morphing time out here.
Good.
Yeah.
Wow. What? Give me those.
Let's go. I'm out. And I'm out, dawg. Whoa, I got the screen.
Juicy got in the way. I couldn't pass.
It's too jumpy, man. God damn.
What does it got to do with you on your
internet? Jumping to jump that internet.
Sean, baby,
why you internet, my internet on jumping jacks right now.
Jumping to jump.
Trembling.
What? The smallest dude snagged it, bro.
What shot are you using? 11,200.
Me and YG.
That sound lit. Good pass out. Oh, don't break him.
Niggas been breaking using his jump shot for like a year or two.
Ooh, finesse game.
Check out LTV Vibes on TV YouTube channel / Tim Westwood TV.
I'm using Aisha Irvin jump shot.
Oh man, who?
Damn.
Who Niggas man said, was that?
Hold on. Some dude just said this is the first stream YG changed his clothes since JuiceMan last stream.
What?
Change my clothes every week, nigga. Stop.
Boy.
Yeah, bro, you be sleeping.
At the first day of school.
Boy, I had my shit laid out.
Every park session got a whole new loadout.
Out of bounds.
Oh, my God. Out of bounds.
I don't lie any motherfucker. I meant to hit. Okay.
Oh, y'all see the same in 360.
Fancy.
No, nigga, I said Aisha Irvin for a reason.
Boy.
Y'all you. So disrespectful.
So disrespectful, dog. That man ain't do nothing to you, dog.
Bro, jeebus. Oh, man. Oh, Lord, bro.
Oh, Lord.
It's gonna be crazy when Steph Curry fuck niggas up next year, though.
Boy, he come back with a vengeance, goddamn.
Niggas is going to be mad.
It's gonna be
niggas
the same
is mad
hate.
All playoffs, bro. And he wasn't even playing good. Boy, he come out averaging 30 and 3 quarters like he did this year.
You got to jinx that man whole life.
See, I disrespectful. He said respectful. He said respectful. I said Irvin, KD to the. Hey, quit saying KD to the Warriors, dog. Like, it's not happening. Am I the only one who think YG wearing some skorts? All right.
What?
Yeah, you the only one.
Anyway.
Oh, Major, look.
Nigga says y'all suck. No, your mama should have swallowed you.
Whoa! Yo, chill.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Chill. This is the dream team here, dog. Chill. Right, we just vibing out,
dog. Get off my
dog.
Lawn award. The get off my lawn award. Going to YG tonight, boy.
Boy. Boy, if you don't like something you see, dog, just hit him with a timeout. Put him in a corner. Or send him straight to the block party, dog.
I
like, God damn.
He coming for you, nigga.
Boy.
Get it,
oh, look at the black leprechaun.
I'm going to center. I'm going to center.
Y'all niggas think it's cool to be disrespectful.
Boy, social media got y'all fucked up.
Boy, all the way fucked up.
Roast session, what's up?
YG, when are you gonna...
Niggas be like,
YG, when are you gonna do a meet and greet?
Nigga, y'all don't wanna see me in person. Try that shit in person, bitch.
Good D.
Oh, yeah, two bigs.
Alright. Sorry I couldn't have you back just now.
No, you could.
Oh, that's easy money.
That should have been a green.
That money all day.
Boy, taking no prisoners tonight. I'm with the
shit. Y'all, bruh, that's another thing, bruh. Y'all act like we don't have phones and Twitter. Like, nigga, we know, bruh.
What happened?
KD got meetings today.
Bro, any breaking news, dog? It comes straight to my phone and my Apple Watch. Fuck you, mean. Oh, that damn. Yay. Bro, why y'all hate Stephen Curry so much, dog? What he do to y'all?
Be good. People don't like greatness in the moment. That's how I go. They hated Kobe too.
That is facts.
Niggas hey, hate Kobe. Bro, I seen so many. Bro, there was niggas that hated Kobe for years. When he dropped 60, it's like, oh man, well, you know you gotta respect them. It's like, bitch, bro, you did 5 years, bro. Boy. Like, nigga. Same thing happened with LeBron recently. I mean, I think people chilling out now, bro, a little bit, bro. But I remember that shit, bro.
People chilling out on LeBron because he losing so much. Now he finally won. It's like,
oh, LeBron. Oh, yes.
See, you bro, did it, LeBron. Nice, bro.
I knew you could do it, LeBron. You're a traitor.
God damn,
a quitter. You'll never be anything. You're a brick. Your mama fucking some nigga on the team. Like, y'all are the most disrespectful people, bro.
Boy.
And then he went in the ring like, yeah, man, you know you got to respect everything he did for that city. You
boy.
Know it's everything.
Like, bro, people hate greatness in the moment, bro. And people can't recognize it until it's over. And I ain't one of them people, bro. I be rooting for the winners, bro. Shoot. Because I ain't a loser.
Boy.
Well, good floater. That's buckets. Let's go.
That was nice, bro.
I thought
that
you
was,
missed.
That
was obvious.
Bro, why you that, bro?
I don't like the lean joint. I want to do the Chris Paul joint, bro. Like,
my man, Sean, bro.
What package you
perfection,
got?
No, a perfectionist, bro.
Where's the one-handed floater?
The cleanest floater just now.
You can't even
decide. Nah, nigga.
Clean, bro.
You can't even
decide. I need it to be prettier.
You can't even decide which one you want to do.
One-hand floater at?
You can't, bro, like, it do it randomly. It do them randomly. That's why
man,
I always hate it.
Fuck that rambly shit.
Bro, you got the point, Sean.
Bro, fuck them points. I want to
get
mine.
You
how I want to get mine. Let me get mine. How bro, I want it, okay?
Hell no.
This got to be the negative Nancy live stream, boy. I tell you that much, boy.
Because I'm about to go off again.
I'm trying to be a positive beam of light. Y'all know that? That's all I'm trying to do.
He asked me. He said, YG, why you don't do a face cam? Why you want to see my face, faggot?
Oh, bro! Jesus! Come on, bro! Come on, bro! Oh, my God, bro.
You so mean, bro.
Oh, my God, bro.
But chill.
Get shit out of here. Let's see if y'all can guess what Henny YG on tonight.
Bruh.
YG so mean, bruh. Hashtag YG so mean, bruh. God damn.
Oh my God, that shit caught me off guard. This the most savage live stream, bro. What is this, bro?
Like, yeah, man. Hey, YG, man, what's happening with the game?
This shit got me off guard. I'm yawning, doofus. Like, goddamn, bro. Like,
oh, shit.
Like,
these
are like
savage
quiet
live
for a second. You said that shit quiet, hard as hell.
Quavo, hit him up, bro.
I'm
like,
just
joking,
bro. Faggot.
Hold on, like, bro. Hold on, bro.
Savage, bro. Y'all
Quavo.
Hear this? Y'all
Quavo
hear this,
hit him
bro.
Up. Quavo hit him up, bro. I was just joking, bro. I'm sorry, Quavo. Shout out to Quavo, bro.
That nigga mad as
hell. Boy, he put my man on the spot, bro. That's you got to say his name. You could have said, bro. I was just playing. You said his name.
I apologize on behalf of my stream mates, people in the chat. I know y'all ain't come to get roasted and shitted on, bro.
Hey,
like,
hey, y'all want to start roasting, y'all,
dogs. Y'all just came for some jokes and some 2K. You're getting called faggots and your opinions are stupid now, bro. I'm sorry. You know what I'm saying? It's a bad night, you know? Ooh. Get up, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry. You know what?
He said that shit. Boy.
I know he went 0 to 1,000 real quick.
Bro, chill, y'all gassing.
Nah, you see, you ain't hear the way you like the way we heard it, dog. Boy. Like,
yeah, bro, we heard it, bro. You said it, we heard it, though.
We heard
bro.
The passion behind that shit. God damn.
Y'all need to chill, bro. Leave my nigga Quavo alone, bro.
Good shit. Good game. GG. Make sure you like the stream if you already have it. Subscribe if you're new. Subscribe to the homies. Y'all
boy,
see their names.
Boy, they ain't liking none of this. What you talking about?
They loving it, dog. They still here. They still here.
I'm just trying to be a positive beam of light in the darkness that is this stream.
See, Quavo know what's up, bruh. Fuck y'all niggas.
Bruh.
See,
bro,
who you talking to,
bruh?
Yeah. Come at
my
your neck.
OTF. Bro, OTF Fetty said, YG, you steal cable. Tell your mom stop giving it to me for free then. Like,
oh my
what
God.
I'm supposed to do?
Oh,
like,
Jesus.
Bro, if y'all don't start roasting this man back in the comments, bro, oh my God. Because he coming at all y'all night.
They roasted me first. I only retaliate. Somebody say something to me first, bro. Y'all telling me stop being mean.
YG came on Twitter. Talk about Shine on the park like a Pokemon character.
I told y'all why I'm mad before this stream started, didn't I?
Was I there?
He said, YG, I choose your big black ass.
Wait, where?
He said, Shine on the park look like a Pokemon character talking about, YG, I
wait,
choose your
that?
Big black ass on Twitter. Hell nah.
Bruh. Bro, YG be looking at the chat section, bro. Squared up, bro. Fist up, boy. Like, yeah, nigga, say something. Coming for your ass tonight, bro.
Yeah, you already know. Nate, I'm gonna be this lit tomorrow. As always.
You sure? On back to back Saturdays.
Generally,
back to back
Saturdays be happier than this, y'all. Just.
Low key, we
gonna go right. Hey, Isaiah Mosley said, bump all that, get him. You want me to keep roasting him, guys? I can only be mean for so long, man. Really.
See your hair like a grill brush? Sweet.
Because when y'all start roasting me, it's not funny, man. But, never mind.
So that roast session, that one part roast session was hilarious. I think the best boy. One was that you said my nigga was rocking the Madea 7s, bro. I was asleep.
Boy. See, I come from the era where niggas had to crack. We ain't do no shooting and fighting. Like, you had to roast niggas or you gonna go home crying. We ain't have to fight. We ain't have to shoot. Nothing, nigga. We gonna talk about your mama till you cry.
Start talking about your mama till you start believing that shit.
Boy. Yeah, you have to go home and ask your mama.
You gotta go home and start questioning shit. Dick? Like,
did you suck dick for my lunch money, mama?
Bro, this
man,
dude JReign character
get
lit.
Ass whoop.
Yeah,
you
bro.
Go home and get a whooping because they
fuck
ask,
out of here,
mama,
nigga. My
you?
Passage is Esquivada.
Mom, did you sleep with my friend daddy down the road to get these Jordans?
He said he held your spot in line and you suck his dick.
Bro, chill, bro. Chill.
Your mama's so skinny, she used to wipe my ass with dental floss. It's like, damn, boy. Mama, really? Mama, why we ain't got no dental floss in the house?
My favorite mama joke is, your mama's so fat, God said, let there be light, she moved out the way.
Nah, one of my favorite Woo. Ones said, your mama's so fat, she jumped in the air and got stuck. Like, that was
boy.
One of my he ain't doing nothing. Hell no. That block boy.
Got that good hustle.
Hey, your mama's so fat, she sit around everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody.
That's my view.
No.
What was the other one? Your mom's so old, she sat next to Jesus in class or some shit like that.
Boy. Your mama so old. She
damn.
She cheated off Moses. Science to your mama so black. Yeah, man.
Your mama got a driver's license on a dinosaur.
Hey, bro. Chill. Don't start talking about my mama, bro.
What?
Y'all don't want that smoke, dog.
I tried to pass that out.
Did you?
Yeah. Not 2K.
Do it, big fella.
Not. Ooh.
Shit out of here, nigga.
We had 900 viewers. Oh. Oh, good shot.
Don't hurt him. That's a balance, nigga, boy.
God damn.
Oh, shit.
They start pointing at you, too.
Oh.
You gotta retaliate, dog. You gotta retaliate.
I'm good.
Nah, bro. Just make sure he don't say nothing in the chat.
I don't care, bro. Oh, I got you, dog. Dunked all over this nigga. Let's go.
I guarantee my life is just like that dunk. A lot better than yours.
Boy.
Let me stop, bro.
You so mean, bro. Give me those.
Ooh.
Spam Savage
alert,
gang.
Spam alert.
Why?
Take that.
Why, bro?
They gonna take it too, bro.
Bro, the stream gonna see it, bro. My game skipped and my nigga, instead of doing a crossover, he just fucking launched the ball down the court.
Bro, the way you was talking, it sounded like shit. You did it on purpose, bro.
Nah.
My fault, big fella.
It's all good.
That's my dog. That's my dog. Nigga, I missed the one shot a game, but I get like 4 dimes.
You alright, dog? Like,
boy, kids, say no to the cigarettes and
say no to drugs. Period. Like,
oh, bitch.
I mean,
I'm sorry.
Oh damn.
All right, it's 15-16. Let's close out this game.
You say yes to alcohol.
Damn!
What the fuck? Bro, that my nigga in the face with the ball, bro!
Boy!
I ain't never seen that one 2K!
That bitch too hard!
Man, 2K is pulling out some new bullshit.
Cameron, shut up.
Oh!
He painted that shit.
Good cleanup!
Oh! Oh my God!
Bro, good cleanup!
There it go!
Juicy!
There it go!
Wet.
There it go!
Boy! My nigga Juicy is fearless, boy.
Hell yeah.
That's the only way.
Oh, shit.
We could forget.
Wow, Davidson Peterson, bro. I never heard of somebody having to do that.
Yeah, man.
To join a gang, bro. That sound like a personal thing that you did, dog.
What happened?
He said YG dude look like he... He finessed a man to join Crip, to get in the Crip.
There you go, got them boards.
Good board, bro.
That's like some...
There you go,
I'm behind you.
Your daddy tell you after he got out of prison.
Let's go.
See, nigga, I had to make it in the system, so I had to go fuck a nigga dick in the...
Bro, chill, bro. Chill.
I told y'all, bro.
Y'all
stop
bringing out the savage in me, bro.
Stop, bro.
You gotta cut it.
Bro, we gotta keep this filter, dog. We gotta keep this filter.
Oh my God.
Y'all bringing out this savage in me, bro. My name is YGThaBeast for a reason, dog. It ain't for video games,
bro. Bro, this dog, reckless talking YG, high key might be the best YG that we get, bro. You come out every now and again, bro, but you get your money.
KB2 Savage, and we're going to hit that All-Star 3, hopefully, in next game.
That's the only way. We can afford it.
I'm not a homophobe, bro. I'm the furthest thing from homophobes. Gay stuff does not scare me, bro.
What's up, JoJo?
Wait a minute, Jaden. What?
Whoa, see, put him in timeout.
Common sense shit, wild, bro.
See, that's what I be saying, dog. You have to be filtered, dog, because one word can trigger everything, bro.
Sorry, you in timeout, Jaden.
YG with your ball
I don't have a ball
head
no more, dog.
I don't have a ball head. You sure, dog? Take that hat off.
Oh, wait.
Take that hat off.
Wait. Who is supposed to have a bald head this stream from Stack Stream? Me? Well, yeah, I got a bald head.
Oh, all right. Yeah, all right.
Take
yeah,
a sneeze on my haircut, dog. All right, you bet.
Boy.
That's the only way. Me and YG mean business.
Jay Green.
Oh, this is somebody first
Rachel,
time in the
Dominic?
Stream.
Boy, I'm sorry. Let me just apologize now. I am so sorry. This is not usually how the streams be, dog.
They're usually so much more fun and just happy, you know.
I said I look like Day Day.
Creaky Day Day.
Why you let the fat bitch do this shit?
Mouse in the house. Never mind. Oh, there's another mouse over there.
Do it, Juice. Do it. Never mind.
No, Shine's the best hand is
Corvisions. Oh, told y'all.
Got that assist, though.
Oh. This man came through with the sauce.
Top step with the sauce. I'm tired of these friendly bouncings, though. 2K needs some new animations or something.
Shout out to Trill Trillis. He said he loved me. Wait, what? That don't make no sense. My dude said his parents heard me swearing and thought he was watching a porn. What?
Whoa.
That's not he probably talking about that part where it's like, yeah, just shook them dick to get
through
the system.
Whoa.
My fault. I forgot we banned those words. Put me in timeout.
Magic Johnson.
See, it's everything sounds stupid when you say it, bruh. Shut the fuck up.
Who the fuck you talking to?
Reckless talking YG, ladies and gentlemen. YG you may not see him for a couple weeks, bruh, but
YG
you know what he looks
dog.
Like, bruh.
Hmm? What'd you say, Juice?
So you been on that mess lately, dog, that's all.
Oh.
I have?
You alright, dog? Like...
Let me check my birth control pills. I feel like I skipped a day. Nigga said I'm on my period.
High key is. It is the second, ain't it?
Wait, it's the second?
Almost.
Good still.
I skip one, dog. Hello?
Damn. You got
oh, I got shit. Sent me home.
You didn't want to pass it.
Hell no. What the hell was he thinking he doing?
You want to let me get that rebound?
Oh, let me get out your way.
What?
Oh my God.
What was that?
I tried to pass it to you and it hit off him and hit off me and went out of bounds.
Bro, that was the most anticlimactic.
What? Mathematic.
Not the many.
You can do what you wanna you do. You gonna break me, big fella. You gonna have to break some.
Juice and color. I was about to say, please.
I'm fucking
oh
done.
My God, I'm Juice!
Done. I'm fucking done.
Wait, somebody said, why'd you please get off your period, baby face?
What?
What are y'all saying to me?
Don't let him shoot that.
God damn. Wait,
who man was that?
Break down my ass. That's not my dude. The fuck?
No, it wasn't. I was guarding two people at that time right there.
This nigga that's guarding me is my dude. I'm guarding him. All right, let's take over, dog.
Just stay on y'all, man. Stop with that helping.
I got next.
Shit.
I just stop looking at that whack ass arrow shit. That shit lead your ass to Africa and back. Boy, in 2 seconds.
They had my shit pointing at goddamn rivet.
Oh no. I mean we need the hype man JReign right now. You gotta believe.
Boy. Nah, bro. I've spent all my energy trying to calm this stream from anger to what? Neutral.
Nope, he missed that.
Low-key done had two headaches, bro, trying to make everything percolate, bro.
You good, dog?
Well, no. I'm not good at all. I'm trying,
man.
Let's get it.
What the love?
All right, at least you made it.
Like, I mean, you can hate it. But you know you can't disagree with them results. You know what I'm saying?
Miss? You had to break me, cuz. Oh, he did.
Miss? Oh my god.
These niggas ain't missing, boy.
They on an ultralight beam right now, bro. In the lead. Nah. Five in a row.
Don't do that. Ultralight beams are only for us.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Nobody else can have it.
Woo!
There it goes.
MVP. MVP.
Bro, we gotta play defense, bro.
MVP.
Look at your blue arrow.
I'm guarding my man. Arrow, what are you telling me to get back for? I don't believe in arrows.
Fuck need somebody to save the room.
The color blue. The nigga that's guarding you, bro.
About to take our first L tonight. Nah, I believe.
Twerk beam.
I believe.
Yeah, man, you can't give up yet. Bruh, who sucked their teeth, bruh? I already know they done gave up, bruh.
You shouldn't already know who it is.
Already done gave up on life. Shut up trying to beat. Trying to inspire us.
There we go. One more.
One more.
Let's go.
Bitch.
Why you always hating, bruh? Why you always hating, little nigga?
Bruh, get back, bruh.
Nah, fam.
Let's go.
If I pass the ball and
trailer,
just stop.
Trailer.
Oh, I thought we had
blue. My bad.
Pass me. You want to pass me that?
Help! Help!
Oh no, he did it!
I told you.
Listen, look like y'all stopped him, bro. He just kept
going. Don't do it, YG.
Why would I do it?
Nah, cause you, dog. We know you. That's green.
Huh?
We know you, dog. You, Mister, I just pressed square.
Hey, no. Hey, you no buckets. Me? We need a stop, bro. A stop.
But when I call for help.
Nigga, what Kobe say? Nigga, play defense, then you get the ball, nigga. Play some defense, then you get
got
some help,
got our first
nigga.
L because damn, this man, JReign, don't know how to play defense. Like, nah, let me not blame it on nobody.
Bruh, come on, bruh. It's that's the first shot he made, bruh. My nigga got 2 points.
It was our first hit. Right. It's cool. We be back.
Don't look at my confidence.
I mean, I would, the whole chat wondered what that 2K17 looking like.
Nigga, I wonder what 2K20 gonna look like, bruh.
It don't matter, bro. Y'all probably gonna hate on it when it drop.
Boy.
Well,
that's the only way.
There's definitely another game about to start. So what do we do now?
Hey, if y'all in the stream, walk off this the guy next spot ASAP. Thank you, please.
They did.
Sap.
How does it feel?
Sap.
No, why somebody else get on it?
Please walk off.
Y'all let me know when y'all got it, bro.
Please walk off.
Let me know when y'all get on that spot, bro. I'm being thirsty right now on Twitter. Boy, gotta.
You thotting on Twitter, bro?
Got some things. Your boy got some things that lining up, bro. You feel me?
Nah, don't talk like that.
Boy, the planets is aligning, boy.
What? Yeah, y'all trying to get color coordinator or nah?
What you trying to wear, Juicy?
Hey, I don't mind, bro. What's up?
What colors y'all trying to rock?
See, bro, it's your decision, bro. You use your screen. What colors you like?
I mean, I guess we put on blue. Everybody put on blue or some shit. Just shining.
Well, I already got on blue.
I know. That's what I said, because you already got it. And he will take the spot when I try to get on it.
Exactly. That's why I just...
Okay. Let me look at my closet, see if I got anything blue to rock.
Straight up.
Obi's son of King.
Come on.
Come on.
As we proceed to give you what you need.
All right, Wimgoat.
Yo, I got next gen.
Is that KingShawnn right with him? Nope. We're yellow for Kobe.
Yo, I got next right here.
New Kobe fans here.
Well, all right, bro. I'll leave the screen then, bro. Holla at you. I see y'all boys in the back of the bike Saturday, bro.
Boy. Kobe died. What?
Mm-hmm. But he been putting that in the chat for the longest, dog. Like,
oh. YG, how tall are you? I'm 2'5". I'm actually a midget, bro. Isaac Robinson says, YG, you ugly.
You're not a midget. You're one of them little peoples.
No, I'm a midget. Little people offends me. And you know that. I need a one dance pussy popping in.
What?
Slim Reaper, stop, bro.
I need a one dance.
T.Y., I don't even eat hot dogs. So I'm going to drink hot dog water.
Bro, I swear that I hate that stupid ass song, bro. I'm sorry, but that was a bad song.
I got the keys. I got the keys. I thought I was the only one that don't like that song, bro.
Y'all on the spot yet? I got my blue ski.
Nah,
they got the spot.
I like Jay-Z versus Nose It. I ain't even listen to the rest of the song.
And it wasn't even that spectacular. Like, niggas was gassing it, posting lyrics. I was like,
I about to say, nah, I was gassing it because it's Jay-Z, like, my favorite rapper.
Of course, just like everybody else, pretty much.
Y'all.
Jordan
Rain. Is he your favorite rapper?
Yeah, he always was.
Don't do this. We're not doing this in the stream. Say that for Skype.
Nah. This is my
stream.
I'm not
arguing. I was just asking. I thought it was the other Carter dude.
It's both of them.
It's
Tupac, Jay-Z, then Wayne, then 50, then everybody else behind me.
You got a spot.
Fab, Jada Kiss.
I don't even see how you like Pac, honestly.
We're not doing this argument, but
wise juice man, wise man.
He said, YG, are you dude from Lucky Charms?
Yeah, like it, like in a
dog. But it's when YG was hesitating, I was like, he thinking of a way to flip this on your mama, bro. I know it's coming, bro.
Juice man versus YG, who's better? Juice man, all day. Anybody against YG, the other person is better. All the time, bro. I'm trash.
Nas cool, though. I like Nas. He ain't in my top 10, though. He probably like in my top 20. But yeah, like my new school favorite rappers is Kendrick, J. Cole, Drake, ASAP Rocky.
I'm a savage. No. 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 Say that for Tuesdays and Saturdays. This is not it.
Hey, T.Y., you can roast YG anytime you feel like it.
Yeah, please. Just be prepared to get roast back.
Because he will come back, bro.
Who funnier, YG or Rain?
I don't know.
That's a good question, bro.
Both of them got their days.
Sometimes I feel like Jordan is a lot funnier than me, bro. So
I be feeling trash most of the time.
Like, see, so there you go.
I just be saying shit.
Exactly. Like,
man, that shit ain't...
YG sucks ass. I wonder if it's your mom's.
Whoa.
That was too easy. That was an easy one, bro. Y'all got to step that up.
YG that L from the Clicky commercial.
Lil Uzi is eh. Lil Uzi a cool vibe artist. Somebody you just cut on and don't really care about what he's saying. You just kind of like feel the energy through the music. Like, oh, this shit go. Like,
say YG, yeah. You suck at 2K. Tell me something new, bro.
We don't play 2K to be the best YG at 2K. We play 2K to be entertaining at 2K.
You ain't even gotta defend that, dog. Like, I don't care, bro. It's a video game. Guess what? I can turn this video game off. You can't turn your life off, so.
You can.
Bro, god damn. Shit, man. Once again, I'd like to say I'm sorry on behalf of the stream.
Like, Lord, like
I know y'all,
coffee,
when y'all woke up this morning, y'all wasn't expecting anything like this, bruh. And I apologize for it being this right here. You feel me?
YG, it sounds like you got coffee breath. I love coffee, dog. And cigarettes. I do. Like, I stopped smoking for a long time, bruh. So I could, you know, start being athletic and run around with my kids again. Young nigga got asthma and shit. I was like, man, smoking cigarettes is not cool, bro. Because I used to smoke cigarettes just because I worked at a restaurant. And that's the only way we could take breaks is, like, go outside and smoke. So I started doing that like an idiot. So then I stopped. But, yeah.
Boy.
Coffee and cigarettes, bro.
Work done gave a nigga a bad habit, bro.
Boy.
That's how you know you
hate that
shit.
I don't do it no more. But that's the crazy thing. Like, I would never smoke at
home.
Isaac
the goat.
I'll just smoke at work.
I got a homie named Isaac, bro. He is the GOAT, bro. I seen him knock out like 3 niggas, bro, in that kickboxing ring, bro. So I do.
God damn, Ray Allen used to bang on niggas, bro.
Boy, for like the first, 5 years when they was in Supersonics, and then like kind of like disappeared.
On the Bucks.
You're right, YG. I am a Christian. I don't.
When he was on the Bucks, he was booming.
He had a couple good booms on the Celtics, too, on fast breaks, though, but still, it was nice. What's up, Young?
Some of these are like Vince Carter boom.
I don't smoke no more, bro. I don't smoke, bro.
I wonder why he just don't declare retirement. Like, he just sitting free agent.
Who?
Ray Allen. Like, he just lingering around.
Hey, bro. Hey. He trying to do the T-Mac. He trying to get on somebody's team at the last minute. Get that ring again.
Man. He probably every day start to shoot 100 three-point shots before he leave it. Before he leave the gym.
OTF, YG drinking beer and smoking squares. No, I don't. Beer has a nasty taste, bro. I'm one of them big niggas that you see walk in the club and order a fruity drink.
Like, yeah, let me get a six on that beach.
I don't drink beer, bro. I don't like beer, bro. I hate it.
Hey, bro, them fruity drinks be fire, though, bro.
Boy.
Then they played this, like, they get on the game before they gave us a game. Sleep.
They was waiting since we got on.
They've been waiting. All I do is win, no matter what.
Somebody said I'm gay. I'm gay for that. Clearly, you're not 21.
Boy, if there's anything I learned from niggas, bro, niggas like good tasting shit, bro.
Boy. What I sitting here looking like trying to drink beer, trying to be hard. Yeah, nigga, let me get a Budweiser, nigga. Boy, for other niggas.
It's like y'all little ass kids going to school dressing for other niggas. You know what? Let me stop.
Don't start. Don't do it. So y'all think I'm bad? Let Sean get on the road.
Y'all, I don't know if y'all ever met Reckless Talking Sean. Y'all ain't met him yet.
Y'all met 2014 Sean on Twitter, bro. Y'all said some shit that was left. Boy. Oh my god. Y'all probably deleted y'all Twitter.
Boy. I ain't gonna lie, cause I spazzed on a couple of the homies on Twitter, bruh. A couple years ago.
Did?
I spazzed on Eric Jones, Bobby Street.
Yup.
Bruh, like, I had to call. I changed it to a whole nother person on Twitter, dog. Dude, I still to this day, I hold back on little bitch ass people.
Hey, man.
You know, I ain't gonna say they little whack ass
boy,
anyway.
Boy.
Bitch ass.
Cameron Comstock, bro. Shout out to you, bro. Somebody said, why'd you be gay? Why would you say that with praying hands? Why? What?
You want me to be gay?
What?
Yeah, bro. To the topic of alcohol, bro, I think I'm about to go get me some, bro.
Boy,
it has been a stream. And I ain't break out this bottle in some months, bro. You know what I'm saying? I still got a little. You know, your boy a little versatile. I don't mind some fruity stuff, but, you know, your boy got it all right now.
You know what, bro? I can't wait. I can't wait to move. You already know. Have any of y'all had what's that shit called? That blue drink?
That blue? Is it light blue?
Yeah, that baby blue alcohol.
That shit that rappers was rapping about, bro, that Alize.
No.
All the 2003 rappers, nigga.
It's a light.
Has it been out for years?
Yeah, it's like that baby blue alcohol. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
What is it called?
And I got drunk off that shit.
Bro, I wanted to try it so bad, bro.
I'm like 90% sure you're talking about Alize, bro. I'm 90% sure you're talking about Alize.
Is it Alize?
Bro, all I know is that shit was good as hell, and I was young.
Woo. Let me get another shot.
Let me see what it's called. I'm just going on Google raw as hell right now.
I'm about to say, if you find a bottle, bro, let me know, because I think I know what you're talking about.
Monique used to drink it all the time. It's got to be. It must be Alize, bro.
Yeah, bro.
I think it said water.
That's how niggas made that.
What? How you spell it?
Niggas made that Incredible Hulk shit with that. That shit used to be good too.
Is it Alize?
He said Blueberry Fanta.
You gotta go. No, Hypnotic.
Oh yeah, Hypnotic.
That's what I meant, bro. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, bro. I've been fucking that name up all night.
I won't try that.
So you said Hypnotic, boy. The first thing I thought about was Young Jock.
Yeah, bro, Hypnotic is delicious, and that's all the rappers talked about in 2003, nigga.
Yeah, I want to try something.
I was able to clear one with the blue label, I believe, that what's name used to rap about.
It came in blue. Alize come in blue, gold passion, red passion, wild passion, and rose. Nah, I want some of that Hypnotic.
Yeah, I had Hypnotic in Philly a couple years ago.
Yeah,
like right when I was first turning 21 and shit. And yeah,
boy,
bro, I want
to try that.
Yeah, bro.
Is it lit, bro?
I'm surprised you ain't have it, bro. Like, that's right around your time, bro. You turning that age, bro.
Understand this, bro. I hang out with the other pigment. So we didn't drink.
Oh, yeah,
y'all ain't get down and like nigga like, fam.
Exactly.
Alize is definitely a nigga drink, boy.
Yeah, we drink Jaeger bombs, boy. We drink that what's that shit called? 7 and 7 and Captain what's that shit called? Not Captain Morgan, but it's a other one, Captain Sam. But yeah, when I hang out with my other pigment friends, that's all we drink is Captain and Diet.
Did y'all drink some of that Bumpy Face?
What?
Seagram's gin, that Bumpy Face.
They don't like gin.
They drink brown.
Brown.
Good
and Coke.
Idea, bro.
Brown and Coke. Don't let me tell you about me turning 21. Oh my God, bro.
I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do next month, bro. Don't go crazy like your boy, bro.
Don't go crazy like your boy. Like, I was washing dishes at the restaurant I was working at for a long time, so. It's like a small restaurant, so everybody real close knit. So, of course, I walk in.
Oh, happy birthday! We're gonna buy you a shot.
First thing they say is, "We're gonna buy you a shot." So, as soon as I get to work, buy me a shot. I'm like, "Cool, this is lit." I work with some dope people. So, 10 minutes goes by, and I get another shot. Mm-hmm. Another 10 minutes, another shot, and then one of the waitresses told a gay couple that I turned 21, so they gave me some money. They was like, "Well, we won't go drink with you, but here's some money for another shot." I'm like, "All right." So I'm turning up because at this time I'm like, you know, the most I've had is, you know, beer at frat parties. You know, that little watered down beer down here in the South. What's that shit called? It's some bullshit, but anyway. That's the most I've ever had. So, bruh, it's like 20 minutes to the end of my shift. It was a slow night. I'm caught up. I don't have nothing to do. So one of the dudes is like, hey, let me, have you ever had a car bomb? And I was like, nigga, what is that? I just turned 20. I don't know what the fuck a car bomb. And mind you, this is the other pigment. So they into this, like, this is a sport to them. Nigga, they created fucking beer pong. Like, this Hell is no. their life. So he's like, yeah, let me go do a car bomb. I was like, all right, bro, let's get it. So I go do a car bomb. A car bomb is, if y'all don't know, a car bomb is like a really potent German alcohol, a whole bottle, and then you get a shot of Bailey's alcohol cream. You drop the shot in the whole bottle of German beer, and you take it all as one shot. So you
basically drinking.
In other words,
you drink a lot of fucking alcohol at the same time.
Yeah, you drinking a whole bottle of beer with another shot of liquor inside
basically.
Of it at once. So I do one of those, walk right out, run into one of the waitress's boyfriends. He's like, hey, let's do a car bomb. I was like, I just did one. But at this time, I'm talking big boy, like, yeah, bro, the alcohol don't hurt me. I already had three shots. Let's get it.
Oh, nigga, you thought you was big off three of them things, bro?
So I did another car bomb like less than 5 seconds after that.
Boy,
and he was like,
man,
oh,
you gonna fucking die, man. Boy.
So yeah, so I'm like, bro, it's lit. Like, this is all, like, I don't feel it. You know what I'm saying? So he like, oh, you don't feel it? Let me take you around the corner to the other bar and let me get
no.
you about four more drinks. So he's like, so Greg, this is your introduction into alcohol. So he was like, bartender, let me get a stoplight. I was like, a stoplight? What is that?
What the fuck? No.
So it's three shots of vodka, one with cranberry, that's your red light, one with some Irish green, that's your green light, and then one with orange juice, that's your yellow light. You do all three of those. I was like, bro, that was good. Why he ordered another one? So I did
Hell
that
no,
one.
Bro.
I hope y'all keep count because I drunk this in the span of like an hour.
Bro, how are you alive, bro?
So, bro, so I did two stoplights. Mind you, that's six shots. Then I did a red. He was like,
game started.
This is another one. He was like, this is another one of my favorites. A red-headed slut. I was like,
whoa.
Yeah, so I had a red-headed slut. I think that's vodka and cranberry.
Yeah, good kidding.
Or something. So I did one of them. And then he was like, you know what? I'm in the. And mind you, this way, she's my best friend, but her boyfriend is an alcoholic. So, yeah. So he was like, I want another car bomb. I was like, me too. You paying? Shit. So I did another car bomb. So at this point, I'm pretty fucked up. Because now we didn't chase all these shots with some beer.
I mean, we couldn't save the conversation for later.
But I'm deep in the story now. I'm not going to finish it. It's almost over, bro.
You got 2 minutes.
So, well, I mean, it, like I said, it's pretty much over. Back to the restaurant. Go back to the restaurant. I sit down in the back. I'm lit AF, bro. And I look at the waitress, who boyfriend is alcoholic. I was like, look, I'm going to go sit in the back so I don't disturb none of the customers. I just want to let you know I'm drunk right now. And she was like, okay. So I go back in the back in the office. Like, I sit down and I fall asleep. Like, I can't keep my eyes open. I pretty much blacked out. So I woke up.
You passed out, bro.
Yeah. Well, So I pass out in the back. I wake up right as the restaurant is closing. The last customers are leaving. I walk up to the front and I lay down in the middle of the floor of the lobby, bro. Like, I just lay down in the floor. And I was like, call my wife. I can't drive.
Good shot.
So my wife come, and at the time we had a crappy car that would leak oil. So we would always have to keep refilling it with oil.
She got there.
She was like, hey, we got to hurry up and get back home because the car kind of low on oil. I was like, nah, it's good. I'm going to refill it. So I'm standing outside drunk refilling the car with oil. And everybody's like, Greg, what are you doing? I'm changing oil. But yeah, don't be like me, Sean. I was stupid.
Yeah, bro. I got like my 21st birthday wasn't crazy. I got stories. I'll spare y'all of them shits now.
I basically say, man, y'all just chill out on your 21st, bro. Get you a little something, something. Be happy that you got it. Don't kill yourself.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Mainly because I was in high when I was in high school, I was a goddamn menace, bro, and I did way too much shit that I shouldn't have, bro.
We still had it.
I was a goddamn rebel. But yeah, that's another day, story time, some shit eventually. Yeah, I mean, not now.
I remember when Arizona came out with them little bottles with the caps instead of just the tall cans. Every day my homeboys come in with like three of them full of alcohol, dog.
Sleeping.
Hell no.
Boy, be leaning that's by alcoholic. The time of gym time.
That's an alcoholic, bro. You got a problem, bro.
Yeah, that's an alcoholic, G.
Oh, why did I pass out of that? I ain't think they gonna let me take off like that. Because I was bumping 2K trolling.
Hey, if I'm a little like off on defense, it's because of them two shots I took, all right?
Oh, my God.
It shouldn't be too bad, bro, because it's only two shots. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can hold mine. You feel me? But like, if I'm a little off, though?
Damn. What? Go pass a little off.
Are you sure your player didn't take them shots? It's a shot. It's a shot.
Drew Perry's out here drunk.
Bro, Drew Perry's locking up, nigga. Let's get him.
Joke. Block him.
Bitch.
Damn.
What? That was your assignment. Never mind.
Shawn over there devising a hell of a plan. He's like, shoot.
All the way. Ooh. There you go.
Nah, I'm probably just going to give me a bottle. I'm be good.
There you go, bro. That's what I'm talking about. Get that smart shit and high key babysit that motherfucker. Like, get it and get you, like, some juice or something to mix it with, bro. Like, you know, drink a cup or two. You know, that night, bro, after that, man, just chill out, man. Enjoy your time. Yeah,
right. You, I'm about to say, like, bro, I learned from other people's mistakes, bro. Dealing with my fucking older brother, bro. Yeah, I already know how to chill out. Especially his dumbass ex-bitch. That bitch was stupid as hell.
She was
a lot of people,
alcoholic,
like,
fiend.
To the kids watching this stream, a lot of y'all, bro, if you in high school at this point, you thinking, like, yo, when I get fucking old enough to drink, I'm gonna be blacking out. It's gonna be fun. Hey, bro, blacking out is not the wave, my nigga.
Throwing up ain't the wave either. No,
waking up and people telling you did shit that you don't remember doing, bro.
Bro, like, it's not curse. And that shit burns, especially when it's full of alcohol. Like, that shit burns.
I never throw up, so
I never throw up.
Story.
Yeah, that's a Juice Man story. I never throw it up.
We're gonna have to get that Juice Man story time, bro.
I threw up when I first got high, bro. I was laying in the grass.
No.
I was sleeping in the
grass. Nigga.
No.
Bro, because I was, bro, I don't know what it was, but it wasn't no regular shit, bro.
Bro,
that shit was on some extreme high level medicine bullshit.
He's on like the Leafa Kush guy.
Boy, like. Nigga, this was hella years ago, nigga. When people talk about gas these days, that's what the fuck that was. Bruh, I don't know what, bruh. Because I pulled this shit hella hard like I knew what the fuck I was doing.
First mistake.
Boy! I inhaled that bitch.
Oh, my God.
But I started coughing.
Boy.
When my vision got blurry, I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on? Boy, like 2 seconds later, I just started throwing up, dog.
Bruh, oh, my God.
Next thing I know, bruh, I am sleeping in the grass.
Bruh, I remember in 12th grade, bro, we skipped school. I remember 12th grade, we skipped school and started getting high in the basement of these apartment buildings, bro. My ass went to sleep on the wall, my nigga. I was gone, bro. I was out of there.
Standing up. I already told y'all my crazy weed story.
Bro, this mucus need to go, bro.
I hadn't smoked in a while. Nigga hit the blunt too hard. I just walked away from the conversation like a spy. Just, ain't nobody know I was gone, bruh. I walked in my nigga house, bruh. I was hot, bruh. Like, my heart was beat fast. I was hot.
Hey, nigga, started panicking and shit,
boy, I was scared.
I swear, bro. I was doing the same shit.
I had to get
it wasn't laced. It was just some strong-ass shit, and this was my first time. So that's why I fucking reacted to that shit the way I did. And I woke up from the goddamn sleeping in the grass. My brother got me up. Nigga, they come in the room and find me in the bathroom asleep.
Like, boy, that's it? That's like, the best way to kill your highs. Go to sleep.
God, well, Alright.
All my experiences with drugs, weed and alcohol, bruh, has been rather pleasant, except for like one or two of them, bruh. I can teach y'all some things, but I don't want to be a bad influence on y'all. But some of y'all need to know.
No, we're not teaching. We're telling bad experiences.
Some of y'all need to know.
To the tour.
Hey, man.
I got like nine siblings, bruh.
People don't learn from bad experiences, bruh. They learn from...
Oh my
God. Well, I just fucked up that quote, bro. You know I like quotes, bro. I just fucked that one up.
Yeah,
but
you did,
people learn from positive feedback and shit, my nigga.
Whoa, Jordan, goddamn.
That shit like shit, boy.
I told you,
hey, bro, I took two shots, man. Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
No,
you lucky I'm out here, my nigga.
Ain't nobody tell you to take them shots. I try
to, bro, nigga. Y'all did tell me to take them shots the way y'all was acting.
Sound like an alcoholic people. Right now, dog. Blaming your drinking on somebody else, bruh.
Nigga, I sound like the second leading scorer on this
team.
He said,
put some respell on my name. What?
Respell. Nigga, put some respell on respell. Respell it.
Give me that.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Told you don't do it.
Ali.
They keep making this dude do layups.
Oh, man.
I'm sleeping.
Hell no, I ain't trying no damn lane. I ain't no damn Heck junkie no. Like y'all all ass future high people. The fuck?
Your boy got some lean stories, bro, if y'all ever want them to.
No. I heard you do some lean, get some major headaches.
Go, Tandon!
No.
He said OJ Mayo tall as well. No. That nigga was on everything, goddamn.
Nah, boy. Bitch. Never
Let's
tried.
Go!
I never
Two
tried
shots.
It.
Really never want to.
I used to want to. I was one of those. I was one of the experience of it for it.
I did that shit before it was cool. We was just in high school, like, hey nigga, we was listening to that Bun B, old Bun B mixtape, nigga, let's try that. Yeah, bro, my homie got a connect on the codeine, bro, let's try it. All right.
They're trying to get the game, dog. They're trying to win this game.
And then a couple of the homies got expelled, bro. It ended up being crazy, bro. Y'all want to do that?
Two boys.
That's going to... Boy, if I start doing story times...
Good.
That's you. Ah, shit.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Make that spot out of this engine behind
your back. Two shots. I got two shots.
Oh, never mind. I'm asleep. I took three.
Well...
Yeah, I might go buy me a bottle of his 944.
Bro, chill out, bro. I gotta wait a month.
Bro, just low key, you say you can get somebody to get you something for real. Like.
Bro, nah, man, out, bro. Be a real nigga, bro. Wait that shit out, bro, like I did. Well, I did
for
drugs
what?
Before that, so I can't really talk, but
that's
when
game.
It came down to that time, I wasn't cheating.
Where?
Bro, hey, bro. Hey, real quick story, bro. Nigga, when I turned 18, because I was still smoking more marijuana at that time. When I turned 18, bro, nigga, I went to the gas station, bro, to get like some cigarillos, bro. And your boy slammed that motherfucking ID down like fucking Yu-Gi-Oh, goddamn, bro. I slammed that shit down. I went the day before, bro. Just to like, and like, I went the day before, and he was like, "Yeah, bro, you know." He smiled. He was like, "Oh man, you know, you're not old enough for this." And I came back the next day with a big ass smile on my face, like, "Yes, nigga. I want two black and miles, my nigga, and give me the fucking purple, the grape flavor, nigga."
Boy.
Slam that shit down hard as fuck. He like, "All right, my nigga." So you know, we about to get high, Craig.
I know because I did
Shut
the same Ethan. Thing, bro. I went straight to the gas station, bought some peach white owls. I bought this, smiling like a motherfucker. Like, yeah.
I want some grape swishers, nigga. Give me two of them.
Hey,
it's my birthday. I'm like, you damn right.
Hey, yeah. You played that bitch like Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm going to place these cigarillos
Trigger,
face up.
Good.
And
I'm going
to face this ID in defense mode face down.
Oh, Nigga Jones. Janae.
Nah, I cheated when I was younger. I didn't wait till I was 21, of course, to drink alcohol. Shoot.
Oh, so I drank alcohol before.
That's the main reason why I married my wife. She bought me alcohol and brought it to my dorm room for me.
Young love.
I did get in trouble for it. Look, bro. Can I tell you this? You knew she was the one, bro. It pissed me off. Yeah, I knew she was the one. Cause Bud Light had just came out with them Bud Light limes, and I was like, "Oh, let's try it. Let me try it."
Hey, girl, give me a limarita. That bitch look delicious as fuck.
I was like, I want to try that.
That bitch look delicious as fuck.
And we was broke, We found out that she could use. We could use her JCPenney credit card at CVS. Boy, it was lit.
Bro, one of these bike to bikes gonna have to be story time Saturday, bro. Yeah.
We got too many stories. Let me stop.
Way too many. Your boy J Rizzle, bro. Your boy has led a rather odd life, bro. A unique life, to say the least, bro. Ooh, step bike.
Your boards.
Gotcha. Let's get up. One more. All right. That works too.
Yeah, let him shoot instead of dunking, because he's a fucking big man.
That bitch was ready for.
Has anybody been catfished before? Yes, I have.
I think the whole world have. Well, never mind.
Have I ever been catfished?
I grew up in the days of Bebo.
Black Planet over here.
Boy,
and Urban Chat,
I haven't got catfished though, but
boy,
I witnessed one of my niggas get catfished, and it's funny because, on MySpace, and it's crazy how I know who she is today, cause everybody know who she is. The nigga got catfished. Somebody using India Love picture, bro.
Wow.
Back then, this was MySpace.
Yeah.
Like, oh man, bro,
I'm asleep.
Like, that's crazy. Against this bad bitch, and she all she wanna do is suck my dick, bro. It's crazy. That's all she wanna do. That's how you know the catfish is upset, bro. Cause it's like, nigga, this too good to be true. Ain't no way you wanna like this, bro. Whoa, that dirt fade. I might have to try that out.
What up, Cam Champ?
That's a new comment. I never been catfished, but I witnessed one of the homies catfish somebody else, bro.
Boy.
And it was weird because that nigga was pretending. He was pretending to be one of the other homies, bro. Like, bro, my homie was like, yeah, bro, this nigga Jared got my motherfucking profile picture up, bro. I was like, for what, bro? And then I went to that nigga Jared. I was like, yeah, nigga, I'm pulling hoes, nigga. I'm pulling hella hoes, bro.
You know what, though?
Needless to say, Jared was ugly, bro. So, you know.
Wow.
He had to get away where he could, bro.
One day he figured it all out. Me and my brothers used to catfish bitches. Wow, 2K. Me and my brother, I wouldn't say catfish them. It was more like we were screening them for each other.
That high, you know? High, so you know, that little, let me see if she a hoe, if you gonna talk to me and you at the same time.
No. It would be like, we meet a girl at the skate rink, right? So we get her number. And then be like, yeah, bro, let me get one of your girls for my brother. So we would get one of the other homies to call her and act like the other homie.
Oh.
And then, like, pass the picture around. So basically, we would send her a picture of one of my homies instead of my brother. So if we accidentally saw the bitch in public, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
She wouldn't approach us. Just in case you.
Bro, that's stupid.
We were savages, bro. We were some savages. We were savages, bro.
Oh.
No, it made perfect sense when you go to the skate ring. You don't want to be seeing no ugly bitches.
Damn, YG.
Oh, beat your ass. Yo, I know y'all. I know what some up, people Trey, that had that joint where it's like, yeah, my homegirl want to talk to you, and they always send the pretty one over, bro. And then they're like, then you like, oh, word, what's, nah, bro. I remember this shit got me mad, bro. Oh, when I was God. In like ninth, I was in ninth grade, bro. Right? I'm new at the school. This is a whole new thing for me. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know too many people. I know a couple people that I knew from middle school that moved up here. Like literally two niggas in all of high school. That's all I knew, and they was on some different shit to me. So I was like, I ain't about to be kicking it with y'all. So I'm chilling, you know what I'm saying? Like a villain out here.
Really?
I'm kicking it with a couple people from class or whatever that I knew at lunchtime. You know what I'm saying? I made some friends quick. And just fine, John. Just come up to me. She's like, hey, how are you? I'm like, you know, I'm cool. You know, put on your cool voice. I'm cool. I'm chilling, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. What's your name? Oh, yeah, I'm Jordan. You, what's your name?
I'm blah, blah, blah.
Oh, word. Oh, that's what's up. Like, yeah. So you new here? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just moved in, you know what I'm saying? Getting everything settled. You feel me? Trying to get settled in. She like, oh, all right. That's what's up. Oh, that's what's up. And we talked a little bit more about nothing because, you know, we high schoolers. You ain't talking about shit. And so it's like, all right, it's like, yeah, yeah. And the homies I just met in class is like, damn, bro, this nigga Jordan might be getting hoes already. He new here and shit. I'm like, yeah. She's like, yeah, so my homegirl wanna talk to you. And I was like, all right, you know what I'm saying? You cool, you fine. I'm pretty sure you ain't got a fine one. Which homegirl is it? She like, yeah, she right over there. So I look over, bro. It's a group of fine ones, right? I'm like, oh shit, nigga, I'm situated, right? No. Nigga, it's the motherfucking spread like the sea, bro. Like the spread, it parted, bro. It was an ugly one right in the middle of all of them, smiling big as fuck, like. And I was like, oh my motherfucking god, nigga, boy, oh shit. But I was like, boy, I like you. And like, he's like, yeah, come on over. And I ain't know how to get out of it. I'm like, oh shit, bro. Like, I done committed, nigga. I done talked to this girl for 5 minutes now, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying?
A relationship, like, now.
Man, this basically. So this fine girl, she like, yeah, come over here. Yeah, so this is Jordan, you know. She basically give her the rundown of the whole conversation we had. This is Jordan, you know what I'm saying? He knew here, he getting settled in, he funny and shit. Oh, he can dress a little bit. Oh shit. Yeah. Joseph? So yeah, Jordan is my homegirl. You should like get her number and all that. Y'all can talk some more. And I'm just like, yeah. Alright. It's alright. So what's your phone number? And I'm like,
Wait.
Can I have your number?
So what's your number? Can I have your number?
Wait. Walk up like, uh-uh. Yeah, so what's your phone number? And I'm like, 803-463-1111. She's like, okay, alright, shit. I was like, yeah, alright, you know what I'm saying? You hit me up, yeah, all that. Nigga, first off, that's not my motherfucking number, nigga. No.
Boy.
But she's like, shit, man, bro. I seen her like a couple weeks later, nigga. Like, it was at lunchtime again, and we had a real crowd at school, nigga. And she was like, yeah! Nigga, I was dumping and running. I was like, hell no, nigga. I cannot talk to her ever again, bro. Nigga, I high key dodged that girl for like a year at that school, bro. That shit was crazy, bro. But yeah, basically, hey man, if a girl come up to you talking to you and she's like, yeah, I'm talking to you for my home girl, it's like, nah, like you got it. You might want to reject that. You got to be like, bro, she need to talk to me. Like, I'm getting to know you. Like, I don't want to, like, I ain't going to get to know you.
I'm going to be straight
bro.
The fuck up, bro. Who is it, man?
See, Sean.
That
Sean
one right there? See, nah, I'm good.
I'm good. See, that's the thing, bro. She spit game at me.
Boy,
like, high key for 5 minutes before she even mentioned the homegirl, bro.
Hey, she treated you like them sirens of Greek mythology.
That's what I'm saying.
Man.
It's like, we can have a conversation.
She bring up the other for my death, boy.
Boy.
She was fine, that, too, dog. Bro.
Jordan,
like, man.
I need you to sign a piece of paper so I can make a skit out of this. Because that's hilarious.
Nah,
my nigga said they parted like the Red
Sea. He said they parted like
rights,
the Red Sea. It's just
boy,
see the
bro.
Fat bitch at the end of it. Boy, that's a skit right there, bro.
Boy,
nigga.
That's life right there, though, because you're not the only person that happened to, bro.
I got some funny stories, bro. Niggas going to hear about them, bro. Y'all going to hear them, bro. It's gonna
all
be
my
good.
Funny stories happened at the skate rink, bro. Like, our life revolved around the skate rink, bro. Like,
word.
You learn life lessons at the skate rink, bro. You learn that. If a bitch like you, she gonna twerk on you until you fall over. So make sure you have your homeboys behind you to hold you up.
Hold or she me gonna up, walk God.
Or she gonna walk away. Real niggas can stand. Man.
It's some good. I got some good stories. I got some good party stories too with that same shit, bro.
Boy.
Like my nigga one time was getting twerked on, bro, and we was at a party, and my nigga grabbed my motherfucking shirt, bro. I'm like, bro, get the fuck off me. I look at me like, Jordan, bro, hold me up, bro.
That's the most lit twerk you can ever receive, bro.
Bro, nigga.
If nigga, your nigga ain't gotta hold more, you up. Bro.
Nothing more lit than you having to get held up by the homies because it's way too raw, bro.
Boy.
Like, the twerk game's so crazy that your natural balance can't keep you up on the twerk, boy. Bro. Boy, niggas talk about twerk team Tuesdays.
Hey, boy. Niggas used to be in this game ring posting up bitches. I'm talking about niggas' whole body weight got to be on the bitch to stand up. Just, hold on, bitch. Hold on. Nigga get knocked the fuck over, man.
Bro, twerk team, nigga, the twerk team came to my school. They ran track, bro. I was on the track team. We got a crazy track tournament called the Taco Bell Invitational, bro. And they came from Stone Wait. Mountain. And they was on the team that was wearing all blue, and they was all bad, bro. And me and my homie Craig were the only ones. I was like, nigga, I think that's the twerk team, bro. I swear to God. They ran the 4x1, bro. Each of them had a different leg, bro. I swear to God that was them, bro.
I knew it.
Oh my! And niggas was trying to holler. Oh, God. Bro, get the girl who ran the second leg on that shit, bro. Hey. I was like, bro, I think that's Miss Twerk too. Oh, nigga, boy. Hey, I was.
If y'all in school and y'all not on the track team, bro, please sign up, bro.
Yeah, man. If you kind of athletic, bro, get on the track. Bro.
Your coach will find something for you to do. You might do hurdles, because all the white niggas do hurdles in high school. I'm sorry.
It's a good way to bond with some other cats. You know what I'm saying? Meet some cool people and all that good
Jordan,
stuff.
What are you talking about?
Nigga, I'm trying to help.
It's a
niggas.
Good way to see bitches in tights. Like what?
Pervy as fuck, bro. Pervy as hell, bro. I'm trying to get these niggas to get connections and meet friends that they can have for life, bro. You might date a couple hoes on the girls' track team, bro. Lord knows I did, bro. Shit, like this nigga.
So how am I pervy?
You need to, nigga. I'm talking about meeting them. You talking
not
about
by
you
your only you, reason was to look at bitches, bro. Like, bro,
you
what?
Ain't gotta join the team to just look at ass.
What
bro.
You go to the on a basketball bro. Team and see the cheerleaders, like.
Nigga, the Chili's wear skirts. Bro. Nigga, go to the volleyball game.
What?
Nigga,
yeah, bro.
Boy.
If y'all having some trouble meeting people at school and all that, man, join a club, join a team, join something. Like, I mean, the football team might be rough for your ass if you're not athletic, bro, but.
How we go from talking about the
bro, twerk
team
the
plights, to
these
Dr.
were the
Phil.
Plights of your boy. I'm saying it led to twerk team for me,
for
bro. Like, think about that, bro. Like, I met some cool homies that are like homies to this day, and I also seen the twerk team. Like YG, he reminiscing on some booty he seen. Like
boy,
like a while bro,
we
ago,
went
bro.
To
like my nigga.
Bro, we went to Tennessee University Invitational. Oh my God! She knew what she was doing, bro. She
bro,
knew what she was
nigga.
Doing. She was the
my
only.
My nigga
bitch.
Whispered that shit,
she was,
bro. As
she
a grown
was the
man,
only, she was the only female. From the actual university track team practicing in some high booty orange track pants. I'm like, why are you here? This is a high school invitational. Why are you here? She knew what she was doing. I'm talking about she taking off and then she do that little slow jog with her ass really jiggle.
Oh,
they
yeah.
Stomping.
Hey, man.
I was like, y'all
I'm
don't
almost
get this.
110% sure that she didn't know what she was doing and y'all niggas just being perverts, bro. I'm
it's
almost 10,000% sure,
it's
bro.
It's a stadium
it's
full
like,
of young niggas. Like, what? We was all there watching. She was the only one on the track, bro.
Nigga, she got to warm up, though.
Nobody else was there. It was a high school invitational. Why would a college student be there?
Bro, to work, nigga? We had college people coming to our track all the time.
All right, Jordan. She knew what she
like,
was
nigga.
Doing. Jordan all went right, there. Trust YG because he was there. She knew what she
don't
was doing.
Don't trust YG, bro. He been calling y'all faggots all stream, bro. Hell nah.
Call one person a faggot. And he told me he loved me, so
it was just one.
He told just me he another loved me, so
day
I don't know.
Chilling in the hood, just another day around the way.
Bro, wow, bro, this stream has gone a completely different direction than I thought it was before we hopped on, bro.
I mean, what is life without a little ass? I mean, yeah,
joining
the track team, yeah, that's good for camaraderie, but come on, dog. You're not finna tell me your bitch walk run past you with a nice ass. You ain't gonna look at it.
Let Dre walk past me.
Boy. I might have to catch a case, dog. It ain't no murder case.
And let it be some goddamn gray sweatpants.
Boy, let it be anything. I don't care. I know what's under that bitch.
My man Antoine said yesterday was lit. Yesterday was definitely lit, bro. I hopped on a couple hours after the stream, and I ran with some people, bro, and we got like a 9-10 game win streak, bro. It was lit. Shout out to y'all.
Who you just shout it out?
Snapchat, Renna.
Antoine.
Yeah. Boy, she's still on Snapchat.
Oh, AJG.
Yeah, AJG was out here, bro. We was out here getting buckets, boy.
Call my man
and my nigga Okomoy Machine. What's that nigga name? OCCOYMI is here. That nigga was out here getting buckets too, bro. That's my dog.
Okay, so King Cam said, what's the most stupid thing you've ever done? Hold on, X Division, who talking about my daughter?
Bro, you ain't even got no daughter, bro.
I told you, they said they tried to kill me and kidnap my daughter. What's the stupidest thing I've ever done?
I've been playing good off them two shots, bro, and I'm starting to come back down, bro. I think I need another shot, bro.
Isaac Robinson said, who is the youngest out of the Dream Team? JuiceMan, because we're not the Dream Team. This new era, man. Ain't no Dream Team. Boy, this the tape.
Gang, 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 gang.
Who the youngest out of the tape? Sean.
Sean Dunn.
Yeah.
He 52.
Shoot. I'm 77. Bird goddamn 75 out this bitch.
Go ahead. What is the one thing you regret the most? Having kids? This early?
I don't know. It's like
let me finish my sentence, bro. He threw that caveat at the end, bro. That caveat.
My niggas ain't having kids this early. Had to clean it up, bro. Had to clean it up, big fella. Your daughter coming in with another surprise for you.
Nah, she's in here playing with her toys. She's supposed to be asleep. Her mama kicked her out. That.
I got a surprise for you.
JReign, what's your biggest regret, dog?
Biggest regret?
Because he said you had a surprise for me.
I don't know.
Quitting YouTube early? Because your ass could be at 500,000 subscribers, dog.
Yeah, that's a pretty big regret, not doing more YouTube. But I learned a lot and did a lot of cool shit in that time. But it would have been nice to have YouTube.
Cameron.
As a backbone, because your boy could have been out here doing some wild stuff at this point in life, bro.
But, right.
I did go to like 2 Super Bowls and a Pro Bowl.
Hey, it must be nice, dog, because I ain't never been to a Super Bowl or even a playoff football game.
I got some stories from that shit because it was not the wave, bro. Well, it was kind of the wave, but it was.
I know what my biggest regret is. My biggest regret is not taking a scholarship to play football. At a niggerish school because I was being too bougie.
Yo, a big regret for your boy
I quit playing
was
football.
Not playing basketball in high school.
Mm.
I played ball in middle school, and then I played like on some like rec teams and stuff. But in high school, bro, I was trying to. I was like, look, when I got to high school, I was like, two things on your boy mind, bro. One, I gotta be cool AF, my nigga, cool as fuck. Alright, two, I can't be no lame, bro. I seen the lames walking around, bro.
What?
Bro, it was so many lame people, bro. Like, it was some niggas with some big old pants and some shirts that were really weird, and people would clown them and be mad disrespectful, and I was like, look, I might stick up for them dudes, but I can't be one of them dudes, bro. Like, because in middle school, it's just like, oh, Jordan, he just another hooper. He just hooped with the homie. Yeah. In high school, bro, I ain't know nobody. I was like, look, bro, I got to, yeah. And the only thing I knew, I was like, look, I know I can dress, and girls like it when I wear cool clothes, so I'm going to wear these cool clothes. And I was getting that rebellious stage, bro, so your boy had a little bit of fun. A lot of fun and got in a whole lot of fucking trouble. Not too much trouble, no police or nothing, but like a lot of, yeah, man, this nigga Jordan detention again. Yeah, Jordan grounded again. Yeah, Jordan all that shit, bro. So, yeah, bro.
My freshman year, I quit playing football just because my homie quit playing. He the only nigga I knew at the high school at the time.
I knew you was a follower. I was playing.
Somebody asked. Goddamn! Glad to see you reckless talking. YG still has some limits here tonight.
What's your bitch ass?
Might ask how old my daughter. She's 4. Because they asked. Why you in my conversation?
I don't know why you even said that shit, nigga.
Boy.
I'm gonna keep all my shit. Fuck that.
What?
These are the weirdos.
Oh.
Yeah. Don't finish your statement.
Boy. Somebody asked, what's the best thing that happened to you? Best thing that happened to me is failing out of college.
Boy.
Best thing that happened to me was meeting cool friends, bro. These niggas right here, some of my niggas in real life, bro. Like, yeah, bro. Wait, got some pretty cool friends, bro.
Huh? What you fake?
What? I mean, in real life.
Like, we not in real, we not like, real as people? In
not on the video game, bro. Like, y'all know what the fuck a nigga mean, bro. Stop trying to make me feel bad.
I thought we was more than just some internet niggas to you.
Boy.
Like, my niggas that are, like, up the street and shit, bro. Like,
we up the street just a couple thousand miles away.
Y'all niggas in different
states. Technically, we up the street.
I got like some pretty cool friends, and that's like the coolest shit for me is having cool friends, do cool
I'm
shit,
about to get broke.
And watching everybody grow and shit and all that good stuff, bro. Like that's what's up for me, cause it's like the come up, and then when niggas is out here, bro, on that summer jam stage, it's gonna be a rap, boy. It's gonna be a rap, bro.
Life is good, dog.
Boy.
Somebody, a guy asked, what would you do if a nigga talked about your daughter? Nothing.
Kidnap that nigga. Murder.
Nah. It's too much money out here to be hostile towards niggas who are ignorant.
I don't know, bro. Flocka, bro. They say they killed him and kidnapped his daughter.
Boy.
Bro.
I mean, if they said they killed him.
He had to make a whole song about it, bro.
Nah, I don't mind the trash talking, people talking about my daughter. Like, that's why these social networks have a block button.
Mm-hmm. And I know it and I use it well, bro. Boy. Who you telling? One of y'all in this chat, say something crooked to me on Twitter right now, bro.
Boy, that block
button. I'm itching to you. I ain't blocked nobody in a week.
My nigga Jordan got a hairpin for the trigger. Play that block, boy.
A nigga has curated his damn social media experience, bro.
Boy. My bad, Juicy.
Shoot it.
Dang.
And one.
There you go.
Let's go.
And one.
Boy, let's get a 6-point play.
That'd be lit. Don't do it.
Five point play.
Boy, that was so fire, bro. A 7-point play?
Nigga.
They would have cut this shit off.
Oh!
I kind of wish I focused on basketball, though.
Guess we got to settle with 3.
You focused on basketball?
Yeah, I fell in love with football like in the 6th grade, but I always played like basketball like so much, but like football, it just took over, like. And I just didn't care about nothing else but football.
It's
see,
I guess, you know, high school football was out of the question, like.
Yeah.
Cause I was mainly scared of my spine, though. My spine kind of stuck out because I was so skinny. Still am skinny. And I was scared to get paralyzed, bro.
Boy, you scared of the wrong thing.
Man, my boy.
Bro, wait, I think that's a legitimate fear to have.
Yeah.
In football, though?
Yeah, my one boy, he got paralyzed for like 3 hours. And he had came to school with a neck brace. His name is Sean Coleman. You can look it up.
All these niggas getting that damn CTE right now, bro? Shit.
Boy.
Hell no, bro. Who gonna be out here getting hurt for some football? My kids gonna be hooping like shit if they decide to play a sport.
My tennis, wife already soccer, like, hoop, he not nigga. Doing football. Mm-mm. I was like, all right, we're gonna do soccer then.
Yeah, soccer hella lit, though. Man, you throw footwork right, you'd be 100 in both sports.
That's what Cameron doing. She's doing football and ballet. Boy. Basketball, she'll be fire as fuck, boy. Man, we're gonna be
that post game, that jab step, boy.
Niggas, what's my biggest fear?
Your Shaq challenge. I think about it.
My biggest fear is getting shot.
My biggest fear is not making enough.
Bruh, niggas exaggerate that shit to the max, bruh.
What?
I'm getting shot.
I mean, I'm talking about like
getting my
shot
God.
And
dying.
All I said. Only thing, I mean, you don't even feel that shit. It's just that when the nerve damage thing is like repairing, boy, that shit. Oh my God. I don't wish that shit on my goddamn worst enemy, bro.
Yeah, bro, all my nerve damage. All my fears are rational, bro. Like, I had homies get shot. I ain't tripping off that. Seen them niggas make it, bro. Like, me? Probably the biggest fear, bro, and this shit dates back to that old show, Cousin Skeeter. Fuck you, Cousin Skeeter, for this shit, bro.
Wow.
Y'all niggas had me scared since I was a kid of this, bro. But basically, like, any type of marine life, like, shit that's supposed to be in the water, or, like, in my motherfucking house, bro. Because goddamn Cousin Skeeter, that first episode, nigga, the dude had Cousin Skeeter was playing pranks on my nigga, bruh. And he had a dream that Cousin Skeeter put a damn octopus in his bed, bruh. Like, it was a baby octopus in that nigga. It was a real one, bruh. And he lifted that shit up, bruh. He was scared as fuck, bruh. And then that night, I had, like, a nightmare that the octopus was in my shit, bruh.
You gotta go.
I don't fuck with.
See, you gotta go.
Why does that scare you, nigga, bro? You understand,
nigga? What else? What else?
Water,
bro.
Can't survive outside of water, though.
Drowning,
overtime?
Bro.
Overtime?
That's crazy because I can swim, but I fucking fear drowning, bro.
I fear not being
that
successful
shit
as I want to
be.
Like,
worst thing ever.
Listen to Juice. What's your fear, dog?
Not being as successful as I want to be, bro. Not getting to where I want to be in life, dog. Let me just throw out a few things I want to be, like, where I want to be at in life. Like,
he
I want to have.
Rapping.
Nah,
about to start rapping.
No, I'm not.
Boy.
I want to have, like, over 500K in the bank. And I want to have a paid off house and two paid off cars. That's it. A nice house, not no basic house.
So why is that
because if I don't make it, bro, I don't know, like, how my state of mind going to be. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know.
You get used to it, nigga.
Nah,
boy,
like,
shut your dumb ass.
Nah,
I'm just playing.
Like, that's just how it is, dog. Like, you gotta have at least 500K.
If that's your fear, then that's your fear. I mean,
hey, bro, I seen the story. I seen the story, bro, where this dude, like a snake, crawled through the pipes of this man's house.
Oh, yeah,
house,
I seen that, bro.
And he was pooping, bro, and it bit him on the dick.
Yup, I seen that, bro. They had a whole CNN report about
it. You know the worst part, bro? He had to get his wife and his, like, before his wife came home, he was just wrestling with this snake on his dick for 20 minutes, bro. And then they had to get the neighbors, bro, and the police. Nah, embarrassing that is. Outside of being scary, bro.
Okay.
I don't want nothing that can live in the water.
I feel like your
that
fears
can kill
are,
shit in my house, bro.
I feel like your fears are, like, kind of dedicated to what area you live in, bro. Like,
bro, I said my fears are irrational, bro. Like, I don't even know if that shit even happens in the South, bro. But yeah, it's irrational.
Bro, you might say seeing that shit on Twitter, bro. A motherfucking big ass lizard got in this nigga closet in his room.
I seen some big ass lizard on a
nigga
door, bro.
Yeah,
it was a big ass Komodo dragon on this nigga doorstep, bro. Like, hell no. Nah, that shit belong at the zoo.
The exactly. Fuck? That shit belong dead.
Oh, shit.
In death.
Everything shit. Else, I'm not really that, like, scared
Thank
of.
You.
Get
defense,
it.
Good defense, good defense.
Game.
Let's go. Let's go. Good layup, bro.
Oh, we got one more game before we end up the stream. Bro. We got one more game. It's only been two hours.
But nah, like, my biggest fear isn't being shot. It's just not being able to protect my family.
So
pretty much dying is my biggest fear.
I'm telling you, when I get... Never mind. I'm just keeping to myself. I feel like sometimes
that's a good fear. I'm afraid of, like, dying before I reach my potential.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, I would hate to just, like, be gone, like, tomorrow when, like, some ill shit could be happening next year or something like that. Mm-hmm. But, like, I don't know if that's really a fear or... Cause like once I'm dead, I ain't gonna be remembering this shit. It's like, oh, dead now. Like, it's not a, like I'm gonna be in my grave. Like, man, it would have been lit if I was alive. Like, nah. So, hey, what the? Like, yeah, everything else, bro. You know, like I figure it out. That's kind of my fucking. That's like my motto, bro. Is this something? If I'm ever looked like, that's kind of been my motto for life. Like, I figure this shit out at some point. Like, all you gotta do is keep doing it, and you'll figure it out.
Boy, you know this shit went way left when the chat just on in its own world, bro. Mm-hmm.
Boy,
the chat is just in its own world.
Oh, talking about Curry and Draymond, like what?
Boy, a late night conversation, boy, and went somewhere else. I don't even know how we got here.
How y'all feel about this, bro? How y'all feel about this? Because a lot of niggas get mad at me when I say this, bro. But if y'all had a son, how would y'all feel if he grew up and wanted to be gay?
I wouldn't care.
Me neither.
I like to say it's not a big deal.
I mean, it ain't me.
That's his wife, bro. What is it, Juicy?
I said, it ain't me.
I like to say it.
Shoot. If my daughter said she was going to be a lesbian, the whole family are used to it.
I like saying females, they take that shit as you want the nigga to be gay. I ain't say nothing about that bullshit.
Boy.
Like, well, she was like, my son to be gay. Like, yeah, she's like,
what? You don't mind? I thought you might want him to be a football player and all that.
He'll still be a football player.
He still can be that.
I heard it's like 15% of football players are gay. Like, they just on the low. Like, just like that dude, Kerry Rose, he didn't come out till he got kicked off the team.
They don't need to know about that. They don't.
They don't know.
I don't tell them all my business because it don't need to be known. Like, why are you checking me right now?
Jimmy Butler
Your
sucks.
Daughter?
I'm checking you, nigga, because you said my brother gonna be gay.
Nah, she said she checking me because I won't stop talking about her and my wife.
Damn. You about to be in trouble, big fella.
Boy, I'm about to be put in time.
Mommy, daddy was talking that good shit, nigga, a couple hours ago.
Boy. All right, Tim.
Juice Man Joe, I'm sleep, cuz.
We talking about snakes biting people dicks and shit, bro.
Boy.
And we high key on a crazy win streak right now.
Ultra torque thing.
That's how it always is. Like we, when we don't pay attention to the game, we play better than when we actually pay attention to the game. Like it's always been like that.
What is it? Are we like 8-1 right now? 9-1?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But niggas still gonna say we trash.
Sleeping.
Be trash on you, be pension to the game.
Bro. What would y'all do if y'all daughters were hoes? Understand this, yes. All females go through a whole period. You can't stop it.
Jordan, you got me, fam?
Yeah, bro, I just had to draw that defense in.
I lost the juice, dog.
I was trying to drive to the rack and get a nasty dunk, bro. Sorry.
All I got to say is about my daughter being a hoe is I don't trust my daughter because I don't trust myself. Back when I was hurt, when I was a teenager, boy, mamas used to hate me. As soon as you leave out your driveway, I'm right there on the other street over.
Boy, so, kids be fucking, bro.
All I gotta say is my daughter will never be left at home alone.
Our buddy right there, goddamn.
Boy, with the pistol.
Ready.
Pistol in the cell phone, dog. He's snitching on sight.
Everybody. But see, the crazy thing is,
nah, fuck phone. That. Get that nigga a little BB gun, bruh.
Mm-hmm. Shoot that nigga right in the dick as soon as he walk in. Now you can't have sex, even if you wanted to.
Get dunked on, nigga.
Oh.
Hey, bruh.
Let's go. Going out with a bang for the last game of the stream.
I was not a pimp when I was a teenager.
Oh, wow. Bro.
That is false. False.
Juice man, no, that ain't, woo! Give me your ring. Oh, shit, was close out. Yeah, man.
Good boys.
Yeah, I like this new JReign character, though. He played both sides of the ball.
Ass-man game!
That boy a savage.
Yeah, bro. I be doing the same shit I'm doing with my point guard. It's just, like...
Nah, we be having too many point guards,
though. Outside point guard, your defense is weaker. You can't do none of the shit that you can do as a balanced nigga.
Did you bring him the bike to bike?
Yeah, I am. Oof. You know, I gotta put on some dance moves before then, though.
I might bring a little nigga out then. Y'all don't want to see. Y'all ready for baby Jesus? Y'all ain't ready for baby Jesus.
Sweet he baby Jesus. Trash.
Oh,
got a dog.
What? Fuck going out with a bang, dog. Sweet baby Jesus.
Low-key, how my house gonna be set up in the future, I don't have to worry about Buddy watching her, because I don't have cameras throughout.
Watching her on the cell phone.
No, not in their bedroom.
Nah, not talking in their bedroom.
Ooh, man, yeah, come on.
What was that? Man, come on.
Man, I put on these park dunk packages a while ago, bro. I ain't get to do one of them yet, bro.
Dang.
This is my first time ever.
Y'all already know I got my camera package sitting in Amazon right now.
My brother's just trying to tell me to get that doorbell camera crap. I'm like, bro, I don't even need it. Like,
boy, there's about 20 other, what, 5 other tenants live there.
4.
Petty. He's so fucking
ooh,
petty.
Stump. Boy.
Oh, whoa. First time for everything.
Whoa. Boy, Timber!
Yeah, that fat Joe come on. I lean him. Back. Lean back.
Nah, he just hit him with the lean back. It wasn't that great. Nah. The secret weapon. One more.
Damn! I couldn't even pass the ball! I tried to pass it! What you mean?
Jello eating ass.
He gonna message because he did too much. Trash.
Boy, it did way too much. Let me crouch.
Right, if you don't. Alright.
Bruh, one more.
See what happened when we start paying attention to the game,
boy,
bruh? You see
let's
it?
Let's start talking about some frivolous shit, bruh, right quick.
Bruh, we're going to be very successful.
So when y'all eat Kool-Aid.
What?
Y'all eat Kool-Aid.
To get her the bullshit.
Like, Kool-Aid, nah. Bro. What kind of shit?
Yeah, I was eating some Kool-Aid the other day, nigga. That shit was delicious.
Yeah, I was just about to say, Juice been eating the Kool-Aid before.
I said, low-key, my homies come with the bag with the Kool-Aid and the sugar mixed in. The little sugary stuff, Kool-Aid.
Boy, I used to sell that shit, bro, in middle school. Get you a Ziploc bag, bro, put you some Kool-Aid, some sugar in, bro. It's like a pixie stick, my nigga.
Nigga, I still remember the day, sixth grade, nigga. Sixth grade, nigga, I made $50 in one day selling rubber bands, my nigga.
You call it ghetto, I say entrepreneurship.
I sell airheads all the time.
Creativity, that's what I call it.
Yeah, I used to go to Sam's to get the 50 box of Flamin' Hots. You sell those two for a dollar. Boy.
See, you...
Let me get out of here.
Nigga got a whole corner store in his damn locker.
Nah, I ain't never used my locker. I just had it in my book bag.
Cigarellos to the seniors.
Nah, 10th, 11th, 12th grade,
hey, bro.
I just sell music. I just sell music. That's all.
Nigga selling loose cigarettes from his locker.
Hey, nigga, got them losers for a quarter, dog.
Just, man, I know you had the hustle of selling them burnt CDs for $5, bro.
Nah.
Oh, my
God. Nah, let me
bro.
Tell you. Let me take for the stream it, over. Let me tell you how the story went. All right, 10th grade, bro. Our school got endorsed by Apple, bro. Had iPads. I think we had 1,500 iPads.
I remember y'all this. Telling me this, bro, when y'all was there.
Just know, bro, them special ed kids, bro, them backpacks was stuff
I
like Starburst,
bro.
There was stuff like
y'all
Starburst, bro.
Savages.
Bro, I was backing them iPads for 20, taking them bitches to GameStop, trading them in, getting all them games, goddamn. Nigga, bruh, I had every game of the year 2012, bro, for no reason.
Bro, back on PS3, bro, this nigga JuiceMan had every single release, bro. Every Tuesday, bro, new game coming out. Yeah, bro, I just copped that Bayonetta 2.5, the DLC. Like, nigga, what? Yeah, bro, I got, man, I'm about, you know, I nigga got like 400 right now, bro. I can just go ahead and cop that, bro.
I remember me and D-Man took a trip to GameStop. I traded that iPad. I got Battlefield 3 and UFC. That's when UFC 2013 bruh. Came out or something like that.
Bro, this nigga JuiceMan and our other homie was copping every week, bro. They playing a new game, bro. You go to their name on PS3, bro, it's a brand new game, bro. I'm like, damn, nigga, I didn't even know this game came out. Yeah, it's like, bruh. Yeah, nigga, I got this Dishonored. Like, bro.
I was making like $30 to like $50 a day putting music on people's iPads, bro. Like, all day, every day.
Is that the end of the stream, or we still playing?
Oh, yeah, that's the end. That's the end. That's the end. That's good. That's 2 hours. But I appreciate everybody coming out to the stream. What the
fuck?
They made me walk back.
Bro, I took keep one step and it was like, nah, nigga, step bite.
Shoot, keep playing it. Man, I'm almost an all-star five.
We got one more.
Selfish.
He's outside for pre-signs.
We ain't keep playing. We ain't got to keep streaming.
But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, leave a comment. And yeah, we're going to go ahead and end the stream. Subscribe to the homies JReign, KingShawnn, YGThaBeast. And yeah. I know I ain't shit for ending the stream out for this, but
boy, nigga, right before the next game, hey, bro, high key, that's the perfect ending to this stream. This discombobulated ass stream, bro. This the perfect
tired,
ending
bro.
To it, bro. Ended this shit right before the game.
This stream
bro.
Started off angry as hell and ended up on some real life shit.
Like, I don't know where the fuck. I don't know how the fuck any of this shit happened.
Bro, I don't
I'm
know
sorry,
either,
y'all,
bro.
For this stream. This is
this was an unplanned stream anyway. Like, it was just more of like, oh yeah, we're gonna stream at 10 o'clock, and that's what happened. Like,
that's how you know who in the conversation actually give a fuck and who just here. Because most of these niggas out here talk about Curry and Draymond, bro.
Who and
hey,
who?
Bro, you know what I'm saying? A lot of cats just came. Like, I came to see 2K. Ain't no 2K. Good pass.
You don't get them assists. Have you ever ate Kool-Aid and made a sour face? Yeah.
No, I don't eat Kool-Aid. I'm not a D, bro.
Oh, we still scream?
Yeah. I'm just going to end at the end of this game. I got dunked on. Damn.
Man, bro, you should have ended this stream, bro. Nobody would have seen that.
I ain't bring out no Savage tonight, bro, too.
Little bitch ass trying to hold his nuts so he can't get broke.
Boy.
Good snag, JuiceMan.
Did you see how far they made me jump?
Boy, it made jump four for no goddamn reason.
I'm mad my dude jumped up. Like, his shot ain't had no arc on it either, bro. He just jumped up and threw that bitch in the goal, bro.
Somebody said, YG, are you afraid of rats? If you've ever seen a New York rat, then you would be too, bro.
Boy.
Oh, nigga, don't even get me started on that bullshit.
Boy.
Good pass,
when go,
bro.
When you go to New York and you see a goddamn possum in the corner and niggas be like, bro, look, kill the rat.
Well, what? That's a rat?
No, nigga, that's a possum. Like, no, my friend, he's a rat. Like, no. Let me get the fuck out. Go back to my hotel. You see a rat pulling the doggone pizza slice down the steps. All right.
I was done. Come on, smart as hell.
Boy, those aren't rats.
My nigga got paid a slice of pizza not to invade no more pizza parlors for a whole week.
Boy, rats is like the mafia up there, nigga. You gotta pay them niggas in pizza slices.
Goddamn. Another steal. Let's go.
Teenage Mutant Rats out this bitch.
Oh, that's where that shit started from.
Master Splinter. Master Splinter down. Morphin rat, making niggas rats and shit.
Yo, he treating niggas like he P. Diddy, bruh. Boy, the rats walking for pieces.
Boy.
Hell nah, nigga. Listen. Walk to Brooklyn and give me a slice, bitch.
Listen, all you rats.
The fuck? Hell nah.
I said Master Splinter. Wasn't he the villain? What was the rat's name?
Nah, that's the right one. Splinter.
Oh, okay.
Shredder was the villain.
Shredder. Because wasn't it some crazy...
Good job, get your bro. Big ass off the ramp.
Boy.
Good hustle, big fella.
Close up, bro. Wasn't it some crazy bruh. Story like Shredder created Master Splinter and then Master Splinter created the Ninja Turtles or some shit like that?
I'm kinda, give sure. me that.
Ooh, 3 6. Never mind. Sorry.
Ooh. Well, he hit a step bike.
Mm-hmm. That was a shot.
One more.
Jesus, rain. I got you, dog.
Ooh, good read.
Yeah. Never mind. We got reset anyway.
I'm sorry, Sean. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight.
You said why I'm everybody always tried try New York about our rats. Bruh, because those are humans.
You know, the only thing that we bite through them thick ass
Tims.
I'm
from New York, nigga, because they are real, nigga. What?
Boy.
Boy. Hey, man, just because.
You can't set out no normal mousetrap. You gotta set out a landmine.
And they gotta set out a motherfucking C4 out that bitch.
Boy, you gotta throw grenades at them motherfuckers.
You need to take goddamn self-defense classes, bro. Boy. To take one on, bro.
Bro, did y'all ever seen a TV show called Infested before?
And that lady, Joe Johnson got traded to the Jazz.
Who?
Sleep.
Joe Johnson?
Get your
Joe
money. Johnson? Dollar bills, Joe. That's my dog right there, bro.
Y'all ever seen that show called Infested, dog?
Mm-mm.
Bro, it was
a story of like 4 seconds of it and got the fuck on out of there,
a lady used to wake up to at least 14 possums in her kitchen every day.
Sleeping.
Hey, man, you see, man. Hell no. See, this the shit that I'm talking about, bro. I don't need no wildlife in my house, bro.
Bro, did you all see that one episode of Hoarders where niggas lifted up old lady's sofa and it was cats just frozen?
No, like dead, I did not see open. That, bro. I did bruh. Not see that.
She was living in a house full of cats, and she was like, "Yeah, some of my cats are missing." They start cleaning up, bro. They found a rat, bro. My nigga, eyes still open. He was just bruh. Frozen, just bruh. Frozen in time. He was dead. Like, I was like, "Yo, they found hella dead bruh. Cats just." Frozen was, in time,
bruh,
dog.
I was crying about that that cat that got froze that one cold winter, bro. And that motherfucker like froze walking and shit.
Are you talking about that picture? He was stuck in the snow.
Yeah, bro. That savage, shit had me bro. Crying, bro.
You were savage,
I remember
bro.
That shit because this nigga got hella weak, bro.
I was crying. My nigga hopped up the car. That cat was froze. I ain't never seen no shit like that in my life, bro.
He hopped out though. The car and walked up to that shit and it was just stuck like, man, that shit was hilarious.
If y'all have not seen the episode of Hoarders, please look it up. You probably just type in crazy cat lady Hoarders. Like, bro, like they was playing that slow, crazy, scary music. It's like,
he started licking up the sofa. That cat was
damn.
Just big dog. You came with hella dead kittens.
Boy, hella dead kittens, bro. Like someone was smushed under all the junk that she. I was like, she gotta go.
Bro, I was just in the living room watching DC Young Fly vlog, bro. His mama house. Oh my god, bro.
Don't do this.
Hoarder to the bro. She can't even get in her bedroom she wanted to, bruh. Motherfuckers got to sleep on the floor in that bitch, bruh. On everything, dude, bruh. It was so bad. I'm like, how? How, bruh? She got pathways to the kitchen, bruh. I ain't never heard that
it's
shit.
Crazy, though, because I kind of have a hoarding problem. Like, if I get a new gadget or some new camera equipment, I can't throw the box away.
I don't either. I just flatten it and I put it in the closet.
I don't even flatten it, bro. I just keep it as a box. Like, I can't throw it away.
Small boxes, I just stack them up on my shelf, but like big boxes, I just like cut them open, like cut the tape and then flatten them.
Like,
bro,
I bought this dog on iMac. I bought this iMac when camera was one. I still got the box. Still upright. Everything.
That's how I was until the house fire happened, and I had to get rid of all them goddamn boxes. I was tight.
I cannot throw a box. My mom just asked me today. She was like, son, what you going to do with them boxes in the garage? I was like, nothing. Fuck you mean, lady. Fuck out my face.
Boy, my mom was bugging me about away. That shit, too, dog. Like, bruh.
Nigga, I ain't bothering nobody, bruh. Just leave them goddamn boxes right there. What the fuck?
Boy. Like, 2 seconds. 2 seconds.
Goddamn.
The boxes neat.
in their own world.
Boy, it's not even like they just messy. Them shits is neat, just sitting there.
I remember my mom was like, "Why y'all?" They was like, "Why you got them boxed in your closet?" I was like, maybe because if I move or we move, I want to keep my boxes, like put stuff back in the box it came in, so it'd be secure. Like,
oh, you got that strip.
But then, like, they was like, why don't you just throw it away? Like, so that everybody in the hood can see I got a big ass iMac so they can break in and take this shit? The fuck you mean?
Niggas don't be thinking about that shit.
Little clip at the lose. Oh, well.
Hey, perfect way to end the stream,
Chatted.
That's what you wanted.
Was that the best? It was gonna be. Yeah, that was the best shot we was gonna get.
No.
Bro, I'm from Avondale, in Cincinnati.
I'm from Hollywood, California.
Look at all these screens right now. But if that's gonna score, they ain't off the fucking game. God damn.
You know you gotta break somebody ankles for the exposed mixtape. Bitch.
Damn, JReign getting my big whole 24.
Big fella. That's what you wanted, big fella.
I be getting rips, bro. I ain't a nigga, power
they
have
1 second left on their shot clock, dog.
Oh.
This dumbass.
Wow.
It all worked out for the better. It all worked out. You see my nigga pointing? Like, yeah, that's us.
I'm gonna hit a dumbass real way. Quick.
Take that.
Fuck it.
Bruh.
Word, bruh?
I'll be.
You some kind of slut.
Why you ain't shoot it?
No.
Y'all niggas, man.
YG in the corner. YG corner.
Hopefully he was on the line. Hopefully it's three. Hopefully it's a three. Yee.
Take that.
That would have been perfect time to get a steal.
Oh no!
Nope, he goofed. He goofed. Ah!
He got it.
2K, hold me.
Ooh, we're 9-2 today. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 9-2.
Anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy the stream. Definitely time to end it now.
Did you say you hope they didn't enjoy the stream?
I said, I hope they did. Even though it was like everywhere with it, it's cool though.